Oh, I do. Oh, look at me. Oh, these are cool. I kind of want this little red number. What hat should we go for? Let me know. We try and do this in between every game. So check out for polls in between games so you can vote on a hat. I will go ahead and start off with a poll now. And also, FlixB07, thank you so much for gifting a sub. And Georgina Laney says, I'd like to think you remember me whenever I message you and you forget my name wrong. It's Georgina, like the country. Georgia, sorry. It's not that I forget your name, it's that I'm not good at reading, okay? I'm very bad at reading. Georgia, like the country. But anyway, I just wanted to say that I'm the same age as you and we would be amazing friends if we were. Oh, Georgia, I love that. I love the idea. Oh, no one can even meet anyone at the moment. It sucks. And Mishkia says, hey, Claire, it's pronounced Mishka. Mishkia. Spelt like when I was 11. I've kept it the same ever since. Hopefully I'm saying that right then. There are new huts. Oh, what? I don't think... are these ones new? Oh, look. Oh, I look so cozy. Look at me. I look so cozy. Okay, what are you guys saying in the poll? You're saying cherry head. Okay, there we go. We will be a little cherry head. And I think we're getting ready to play. So I'm going to switch on in a sec so that we can hear everybody. Because I think a lot of people are chit-chatting in the lobby. So the other thing I'm going to do is just... Is my music loud? Or is that an okay volume? Should I only play it in between games? I think we should only do it in between games. So I'm going to do a little pause so that you guys can hear everyone. I know some of you guys have done highlighted messages, but honestly, the chat's been kind of crazy at the moment. I'm struggling to keep up with everything. Melly the honeybee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my gosh. Melly the honeybee. Can we get some hearts in the chat for the gifters, please? Melly, that's crazy. Thank you so, so much. Thank you. And welcome to the squad, new peaches. Can everyone give some hearts to, what am I doing? I saw someone do a heart like this the other day, but it was like so perfect. Oh, is it like that? And I'm like, wow. My strange fingers could never, but I appreciate the gesture. Just wow. It was actually a band called Treasure. One of them does a really good heart. Thank you so much, Melly the Honeybee. And Miles of Nikki says, I started university this week. It's my birthday Sunday, which means I'm not feeling your stream. Okay. I'm not feeling your stream. I was like, I'm sorry. I don't know what I can do to help with that. But you actually say you're not feeling your birthday. And my stream has really made your day. Thank you. I'm glad, Miles of Nikki. And Katy Misu, welcome to your third month on the channel. How you can do the heart, says Io Flame. I can't do that heart. I think it's because as well I've broken one nail. Can you guys see that? Let me show you. Look, one of my nails broke. So like one of them's like, this is like a full nail. That's like my actual nail. And then this one broke really low down. So now it looks really stupid and sad and I'm really sad about it. Very bad sad times. Okay, game is starting, guys. Game is starting. Are you guys ready? Let's play.
Look, everyone, and by that I mean not good.
I feel bad. I've literally not spoken to anyone yet. But I will speak to them in the lobby. It would have been... Okay, so we've got a really cool squad. Really cool squad. And I'm excited to play with everyone. Hopefully I can stay alive and not go down first. And we will be switching to emote only whilst I am alive and whilst I'm an alive crewmate. But when I am a imposter, then we will leave things the way they are. Because, Lexi, did you just kill Claire? Oh, no.
What happened?
Please tell me someone
killed someone right in front of me.
At least you can take emo only mode off, gang.
A good lie right now, to be fair, Lexi.
Genuinely. And I'm gonna let Harry say what she saw first.
You don't sound very genuine, Lexi. I walked into lab with Claire and we both flicked the little switch on the wall and then I started to walk out as the lights went out. I doubled back and Lexi was walking over Claire's dead body.
Accident, maybe?
Lexi, why is it not you?
Good start, gang!
Because yes. It's Harry.
Interesting. The no Harry. You excuse, okay. All right?
No you!
You're a killer, Harry.
So what did you do in the med bay?
Yeah, no, I've got no excuse. That was just a really bad kill from me.
Kind of security.
This is a warm-up game. It's fine.
first kill.
Yo, Merida, are you the other one?
Very
early.
Wait,
who are we going to? I was trying to get some.
What did you see, Sven?
Sorry,
you
were
like, I saw
that.
Sorry, I was
filling the guest canister, and I feel like Nerda had like really sus movement on it.
I was setting my OBS. I know you hate.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay.
Sounds first game. External excuse.
Wow. Can I speak to her now? Why? Lol, why? Oh my, look at my little hamster! Oh, it's all on its own, the poor baby. Did I go the wrong way as well? I honestly deserve to get stabbed if I'm being honest. Wow. I play this game, but honestly, every time I'm the imposter, my anxiety is just so bad. So I don't mind. I don't mind too much being the early kill. It's fine by me. It's fine by me. I'll just do my little task-a-rooties. Oh, my others are down this way. Okay. Oh man, that was such a fast savage kill. I feel like I always get that. I either don't die or I die really early. And this time I just died so early. I didn't even get a chance to chat with everyone. So sad. Oh my gosh. Big cries for Claire. Big cry vibes. Oh, there's another body. I can't report it. Dakota's has been killed as well. I think the killer's red, personally. But we shall see. I can't fix that, can I? I have to go back up here. Sven's dead too! Okay, whoever the final killer is going in. I respect that grind. I respect that grind a lot. Should I ask who it is? Who do you guys reckon it is? Do you have any predictions? Lexi killed me. It's fine though. I was selecting on race. It's fine. Koji! Koji's the killer, guys! It's Koji. Wow. Savage. Okay, they found. Wow! Oh, he killed four people. No, three people.
Wait,
three.
How is it not two killers? That has to be, right?
Well, I feel like the round was long enough for a triple kill, to be honest.
Has
it was
Koji got really
long.
Good at this?
Yeah. It was Dakota, Dakataz in the O2 room, which I saw on admin, and I was like, that's not moving for a while. So I went over there, and it was in the tree room. So
I can't
anyone know anyone on the left side of the map? Don't want to throw anyone under the bus?
I can say me and Koji were on the right side.
But the round was long.
The round was very long.
Yeah.
Is there three killers?
I'm trying to think. I don't think I actually did.
Had anyone been together, like, at least for half of this round? Because the killer has to have been killing.
The last time I saw Harry was at the start of the round.
I think he's going
to
win this.
Specimen first.
A solo win. Unless he messes up.
I saw Harry running down from medbay to specimen, from laboratory, sorry. And the only people that I saw in the room. When I went past laboratory was Nerd Out and somebody else.
Oh, well, I saw her after that point then, because I saw her as we were leaving.
I am looking at the
specimen,
chat, yeah. Because I'm dead, so it doesn't matter.
When it was like kind of dark and we overlap inside.
It's Alexi Newbrush.
So has anyone actually been on the left side of the map or like are willing to admit they have at least?
Well, I've literally just, I've just done communications. And then I was about to go into the left side of the map, and then I thought, F this, screw this, I'm going to go and turn the lights off.
I would like to vote Nerd Out, because he voted me last time, and I don't like that kind of attitude.
I mean, I said I was going to kill you, and I couldn't kill you, so I decided to vote you.
Where did you find
out? I've been doing...
Taz just might have just slipped up, because she just said she was going to turn the lights off.
Well, no, I haven't slipped up. I stumble over my words a lot.
Taz, have you murdered Harry?
I haven't, trust me.
Then I'm going to vote Nerd Out.
Wait, you got...
I skipped.
I'm so sorry, I skipped.
Wait, who went with me? It was Taz. Okay, Taz is going with it, 100% Taz.
What?
I'm here.
She went for the easy vote. No, you were.
No, I didn't. Nerd Out was genuinely the last person that I saw with Harry.
I think they're gonna. I think Koji is gonna win this. Okay, I won imposter with Koji. Because he's really good and I'm really bad. Okay, all my tasks are completed, so I should try and find him so I can follow him and I can learn his ways. Okay, Taz is there. Oh.
Hey.
It's still me. I still want to talk about Taz backing up my extremely flimsy vote.
No. Like the only
it was
reason...
gospel. It was not gospel, Taz. I was memeing. The fact that you backed the meme makes me think that you're sus. Sus,
I'm
I
not
say.
Sus. Vote me out. Keep going. Do
All
it.
Right.
All no, right. don't! I'll vote for myself, but it's not even me.
Oh, now I think Nerd Out's dodgy because he went with my extremely dodgy vote.
Immediately as well.
No. She voted just... me. This is a revenge vote.
Oh, is anyone here like a 200 IQ Among Us player? Is this the right play to vote someone out?
Me! I am the 200 IQ Among Us player.
But like, are you supposed to vote on five? Like,
No one has any idea about Koji. He's been so savage.
Does anyone know what the task is?
Katie Misu, thank you.
Thank you so much,
and thank you from the community.
I still have my scan left to do.
Let me say thank you in the chat. Thank you.
Wait, I have the scan. I have the scan!
No, I don't believe that.
I
think you're just
scan.
Copying what's cool to do. It's too
well,
late for you, Kaz.
This is the most 200 IQ play I have ever seen.
If I die, it's Ollie.
200 IQ Koji. Seriously, where is he? What color is he? He's usually the black skin. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Oh, he's wearing G's skin. I want to see what he's going to do. He's going to kill Ollie. No, don't, because Nerd Out's coming. He only needs to kill two of them, though. So as long as nobody goes to check on that... I can't work out what he's going to do here. He's playing it so safe. I bet he's super nervous. I feel like stressed for him. I don't know how he's gonna play this. They've got so many tasks left to do as well. He's just looking for someone to kill.
Another person has died.
And no, they haven't.
Have they not? Oh, they haven't. Cool, pause.
I would just like to ask where Flutter was.
I was in specimen for about half of that round. Then I did my last wires in
why
my
did
thing.
You come stop us blowing up?
Yeah, the reactor.
Because I was finishing my tasks.
But there's only four people left. Wait. It's quite an intense moment.
Wait.
I'm just gonna say,
honestly, Ollie has thrown this by just like throwing out memes and accusations.
Ollie, and
I love
it. An awful long time for the right side to get done.
I came to the left, saw you guys there, because I was like, oh,
you're
so
a K-pop fan because
to.
Of me. Oh, what?
And no one's on the right.
Which makes
it's Kanyu. What bands have you listened to? Let me know. Koji's really good. Are we sure somebody died here?
No, no one died.
No one's died.
Yeah, no one died.
But I would like to make a prediction, if that's okay.
Go ahead.
The fact that no one's died makes me think that. I don't think it is you, Flutter. I think you were doing your tasks. What I think is that Nerd Out baited for the right side and waited for a long enough time hoping someone would turn up before he pressed the button.
You know what?
How would you bait for the right hand side?
Because you sat on the right side waiting for Black to turn up so you could get the kill. No one turned up after like 20 seconds. You're like, I got to make
Koji it. Koji literally has been the third. Sorry, Ollie's been the third imposter.
I think you might have 200 IQ'd that. Because why else would it take so long to do the right side if you were there?
We need to. I wasn't there.
Wait, where were you?
I was down in weapons doing the download.
And then which side did you do the
I came to the left and you two were on the left. And then I went to the right.
Is that before or after?
I love the dead shot.
While it was going off.
I love the dead shot. Koji is big brain time.
Then I went to the right and I did the right hand side.
I think it's funny having someone throw it though without realizing they're doing it. I think it's more fun than like... Everyone doing 200 IQ plays, seconds, like, so, I like the chaos.
40 seconds, right?
I personally prefer the chaos.
Here, but I think it's Flutter.
Nice. If Ollie and Koji were together as a friend and haven't killed each other, it has to be Nerd Out. But I'm not with tasks, so I'll just follow people.
Yo,
around.
You can come and watch me do my scan right now. Come on,
I mean, I'm very behind on
right
tasks because I've been trying to big brain this entire round. My bad.
Ollie's such an imposter! But he's not! It's hilarious. Wait, which way did he go? Okay, everyone's following him. I need to see what he's going to do next. Is he gonna go to comms? No? Why does he keep coming this way? Is he just doing little loopy loops of the map? He's gonna get someone to go up that way. Ollie's on his own down here. He could kill Ollie. But why would you want to kill Ollie? Ollie's throwing the game for you. He jumped into the hole. Why kill Flutter though? Because everyone was thinking, Ollie's gonna find Flutter's body.
Right.
All right, Zolly. It's Ollie. No, me and Cody are together.
No, I know you two are together, and I just went over there, and she was already dead before she even got to the button.
Oh, then it could be Koji. I was she left me on right reactor. So it's one of you two.
I don't know. She was right next to the hole. I don't know.
I was so invested in this.
It's one of you two. I'm 100% sure it's one of you two.
Oh, it's
Psycholion? I'm 100% sure it's one of you two. So I don't know.
Oh, I was 100% it was Nerd Out. And now I'm thinking, is it Ollie?
You know, why would I self-report in that situation after seeing you two there? Actually. That's a dumb play on my part. If I saw you two there and killed the person and immediately self-reported it, why would I do that?
I think it's Koji. I think it's Ollie. I think it's Koji.
I'm completely.
I'm relatively sure it's Nerd Out still. I think his acting's bad.
My acting's bad.
I think that you were right last round, Ollie, with the right one. 40 seconds for it to be going off. You've got to be baiting for a kill.
That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm still
thinking. It's Ollie! It's Koji! It's Koji! It's Koji!
I mean, it's not
one
you,
of you
Koji's
guys.
Done some big plays, and I've just sort of played
it's
myself.
It's one of you guys! I voted! What have you voted for the-
Oh! He's done it!
What have you big brains.
Nope.
What have you big brain? What have you-
Ollie.
Whoa!
Was it Koji?
Oh my god,
Buckley, Koji.
That was the most 200 IQ play.
Koji, that
Ollie,
was
let that sink
oh my
in.
God, first game of the day?
I was rooting so hard for you.
I've never Koji. Seen so many third imposters in my life.
Happy I went out early on that one. Distrust Koji, though? Did I see anything that would make me distrust Koji? Aside from the fact
no,
that-
No, because you played it like a bloody god.
He played it well.
Koji, that was played very well.
Thank you, brother.
And said that he was late to the position, that would have given it away because, like- If it wasn't
my logic with it was like, oh, it's a warm-up game. I'll just go crazy, you know, do it for the content, just kill someone in front of someone.
I was doing the same thing.
And then he played, and I was like, what?
I got 3 kills in one round. I was like, I'm just throwing this. I don't care. And then it got serious.
I was
about to go back to school.
I'm gonna catch it with you guys. Alina Tariel, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Thank you. Also, Lauren M3900, thank you for gifting 2 subs. Thank you. Okay, I'll catch it with you guys in a sec. Okay. Please don't let- in fact, I'm not gonna go that way because I don't want to die first again. Sorry, I'm still cherry head, so we'll do the heart for next round, okay? I'm still a little wow!
Did lights even go off?
Wow.
Nothing's gone off.
Wow.
Okay, but I just realized that Sven is the issue for a lot of teams, so they're taking him out.
That was fast.
That body was above the electric door.
On the left side.
Yeah, right.
Literally above the door where it shuts.
Then I can vouch for red and pink being on the right side with me.
Yeah.
So I was doing telescope.
I'm in fuel right now. Wait, I'm bottom left.
I pushed straight down from the ship.
Wait, Ollie, where did you say you were?
Your right side. I passed you, didn't I?
Wait, what are you doing right side?
Doing telescope, I just said.
I didn't see you go past me to get there.
Well, you did. Because a ward passed you.
I saw a few of us run over them.
Wait, just vouch for Ollie, someone else?
Who's red? I
should have been paying more attention, but there were a few of us that ran right.
Yeah, I was.
A bunch of people went right.
I definitely didn't see yellow go past me.
You definitely did. I walked past you. Didn't. What are you doing?
What was I doing? Where
God
did you
knows,
past
I walked past you.
Where did you walk past me?
Between the like when you go in the doors and up towards didn't you go and do like the switch test thing on the left like as you go up to the doors because I went towards medbay and did telescope
no
well this is awkward
I was doing the temperature
so I did pass it that's what I'm saying you
but I didn't see you
that was that area what are you talking about
I feel like we should just else we've spent a lot of time in this conversation
there's already third imposturing happening right now and we need to skate
why don't we focus on who's on the right that would make a lot more sense.
Well, can anybody back anybody?
Okay. Yeah, can anyone back anyone?
Someone saw me going to fuel, but I can't remember who it was.
Yeah, Lexi was with me. Sorry, I've been trying to recover from last game. I was with Lexi.
We got to skip.
Just like last game, huh?
For.
Ollie!
Biggest third imposter I've ever seen. I want him out soon.
I'm watching you, Ollie.
I think it might low-key be Ollie. But he's so entertaining in between rounds. Oh, I am not standing in that pile. No freaking way. There's gonna be a body when they all move. Okay. I do not like going in a big pile like that. I absolutely hate it because I. Oh my gosh. Gonna go traffic lights. Gonna go traffic lights. Gonna go traffic. I'm going the wrong way. Going the wrong way. I said it was Ollie. I said it was Ollie. I keep dying so early. Oh, I take back everything I said about not wanting to vote him out because he's good crack. The crack is not good. The crack is stale. Hate the crack. I hate the crack. Someone please find me. Wait, Flutter, how did you not see my body? How did Flutter not see my body?
Guys, I'm having problems with my keyboard, so if anybody sees me like stuttering, that's why.
Did you press the kill button by accident?
Oh, Claire again. Two people dead, okay. Which body did you find, DK?
I found Claire, and she was dead above you know where you shoot the,
rude,
the
Ollie.
Green things, the 20?
Yes, right weapons.
Above. Yeah. What's the room above that?
Kind of communications.
Communication, yeah, it's right in the
I hate the crack, I hate the crack!
When you just came to meet me at Top Fuel, where did you come from?
I came from Medbay.
Is anyone in Medbay right now that can vouch for seeing...
Push Ollie again, push Ollie gang! Push him!
So then I went and did
he's a little yellow murderer.
Harry's coming out of storage. So.
Ollie's getting better at killing. I know, right?
I was as far away.
How
as
did
everyone.
Nobody kill him at big pile?
And then ran through admin to specimen. So I haven't seen anyone.
Can anyone vouch for that?
No,
I'm not
no
right
side
this game.
No one was.
I've literally done card DK? Swipe with everyone. I did temperature task, and then I went up.
Who
to
was
do
the
my
other
two
one though?
Tasks.
Who do you reckon
yeah,
the other one is?
I did card swipe and download in office.
Flutter, where have you been?
I did card swipe, then I did
I'm trying to think who Ollie hasn't pushed.
As I was walking up, the lights got cold. I followed somebody.
Maybe Ollie and Harry?
I think it was you who fixed the lights, and
there
I
was
left.
I think maybe Ollie and Harry.
Then I went down and went to weapons, and I'm actually locked out of weapons right now.
Ollie,
so I was about to leave it. And
card
it,
swipe, temperature.
So it was
across.
Not...
Hey, guys, why are we talking somebody's... over Flutter? Why are we talking over Flutter?
Sorry.
Sorry, okay.
I'm just quite a lot. It's okay. Anyway, sorry, I'm stumbling. When I walked into weapons, there was no body there, so it has to be quite recent.
So Flutter, did you see anyone?
Wait,
no,
I thought it might have been
not.
Flutter.
Like, I just walked
because
alone
Flutter
there,
walked past my body, right? Flutter walked past my body. I think it's Flutter because Who should I keep an eye? Wait, I need to do my taskies though. I'm gonna have to do my taskies and then we'll follow the murderers, okay? Oh, I'm dead so soon again. I'm just an easy target because I'm a big noob. Everyone kills the big noobs, you know? Yeah, I think it could be Flutter because there's no way they didn't see my body. There's no way they didn't see it. Like, they would have had to have seen it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I quite like the task. No. I just said I quite like the tasks here. I take that back. It was a lie. I hate the memory game. I hate it. Mm-mm. It's like Clefairy says, but not as fun. Bam, 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 bam. Boom. Okay, that would be a good place to kill somebody because it takes so long to do that task. I'm just saying. But I like this one because I like the pretty pictures, so... Oh, I even had a little scan alarm to prove my innocence to folks.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh,
wow.
Why is that last?
Because we're just getting double kills left and right.
I guess we're kind of skilled. I don't know.
The murderers are too good today.
Bro, I was on the emergency button about to press it, like right there.
Why? You had no proof, did you?
People are dying.
If people are dying, we don't have any proof.
Is anyone not streaming for Sky?
I'm recording.
I'll drop. I'll see you guys in a bit. Let me know if there's space.
Oh, bye!
Oh, bye, Ollie!
But I like Ollie!
His crack is so good!
Honestly,
I'll be dipping out in not long, to be honest. I'm not playing for long today.
I always say that and then I play for like 6 hours.
Yeah.
Genuinely. Hey, guys, tell me not to play today, please.
Okay, I'm gonna catch up with some of you guys. Luna, Leslie, thank you so much for being here for 2 months. Second month with Claire. Meepy09, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Potato3466, welcome to the Peach Squad. Also, Season Flower Co., thank you so much for joining the Peach Squad as well. Also, Emma Skinner, 3 new peaches. Please welcome them, gang along. We've also got Katie Misu, who's gifted 5 of you guys with Peachy subscription. Welcome to Squad New Peaches, and thank you so much, Kate. Also, we got Peachy Vibes. Lewis Hodgson has been here for 2 months. It's 2 months already. That went by so quick. Wow. Also, this is Lewis Hodgson, but I changed my... Louise. Sorry, Louise and Lewis. Louise Hodgson, thank you so much. Hello, welcome back. ShadowWolf3910, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Also, we've got Millis31, welcome to the Peach Squad. We've got MiggyPOA, has been here for 3 months. 3 months, amazingest thing I ever did. Well, thank you. It's Quilla, welcome to the Peach Squad. Gamer95995, welcome to the Peach Squad. Vivian Sketch, welcome to the Peach Squad as well. Kate Missy was gifted so many of you guys with Peachy subscription. I've just seen some more come up in the chart. Thank you so much, Kate. Can we get some hearts in the chart for the gifters, please? Katie, there we go. I'm gonna send you some thank yous in the chart. Claire, what's a wedgie? Why do you keep asking that? It's where you pull someone's pants. It's not very nice. It's a cruel thing to do. It's Georgie. Thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Trebly Babe, welcome to the Peach Squad. How many folks? 10992, welcome to the Peach Squad as well. So many new people. Hi. I don't like often get big influxes of new folks, so this is really, really nice. Thank you. Also, Melly the Honeybee, I see you gifting again, you absolute hero. Hearts in the chart for the gifted arenos, please. Also, Hannah2468, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Dom Aya, welcome to the Peach Squad. Nicole, hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 of you guys now have some screechy subscription. Thanks to Nicole. What? Nicole, thank you so much. Thank you. Welcome to the squad, new peaches. And thank you so much, Nicole's generosity. That was a hydrate. Thank you so much. Okay, the aim of this game for me is now to stay alive because everybody wants to kill me straight away. I'm gonna like stick with folks to see if that helps me stay alive. No, I don't have the same task as them. Ah! Sorry, my nose is running like crazy. Yeah, I'm just dying really quickly. Every time. It's really cruel. I don't know why. But it's better than being told I'm the imposter every round and getting kicked out. Even when I'm not the imposter. That is an even sadder way to die. Can I use this? Why is everyone waiting for me to do it? Oh no, Flutter just left. Oh no, what does that mean? Are we still playing? Should I see if anyone's talking? Eh? Why did that not work? Oh. Did I just do none of them right? I don't know. Are we still playing? I don't know. I can't see anyone.
Did Flutter disconnect?
Did Flutter leave?
I think so.
He disconnected.
Oh no.
Aww.
She's muted, so. Wait, okay, where's this one?
Okay. We can restart.
We'll play on. Where's the body?
I found Nerd Out's body in, I think it's called storage. You know where the fuel can, you know, where you start the fuel thing.
Below, in the middle of the map. Him there at the start
below
as well.
Spawn.
But whoever's... no, not, you know what? Oh, sorry, yeah, of course, yeah, below the drop ship, yeah.
Yeah, in the room below spawn.
Yeah,
and okay. That's where I saw him last.
The door
last
was locked as well, so whoever did it locked the door.
Yeah, wait, because when we finished lights,
The doors were locked,
and I went straight to labs, but I did notice storage doors were locked, but I didn't bother unlocking them because I didn't think anyone would be dead in there, I suppose. So this must have happened when lights went out.
Who can account for people?
Well, there was loads of us at lights, but...
Yeah, there was a lot of us left side going down as well.
Yeah, I saw Sven and Koji, I think. On the left side.
But this could easily be someone that went to lights, though, if they killed in storage and just went over straight away.
Well, they've either run out and locked the door, or they've locked the door and vented it. Actually, that doesn't really help at all.
So we're doing a skip?
It's kind of scary to gather information on an old body, because, like, what if we start vouching for people and it's like...
True.
Yeah.
I mean, exactly. It probably happened like if I just went up here and done it.
Then we're just better off skipping here and keeping an
eye. Anyone have med bay?
I agree.
I'm not sure, but I'm in lab now. I'll check.
I'm sorry, everyone. My PC crashed on me.
That's okay.
Oh, don't worry.
No worries.
You hate to see it.
I have literally no idea, by the way. No idea, chat. Kate, thank you so much for gifting more subs as well. 5 more of you guys have got PG subscription. Thanks to Kate's generosity. So I am not getting involved. I hate the piles. I hate them. I absolutely hate the piles. Like, they freak me out so much. Because I've died twice that way. And that's just too many times for me. What was... Okay. Oh, I've got one here as well. I feel nervous now. I died early so many times. Kate, are you gifted more? Katie Misu, what? Oh my gosh, lights. Am I going the wrong way? Wait, this way? In here? I have to fix this one? Oh, is it comms that are down? Oh, this is down too? Reboot required. Returning. Okay. Oh, and I've got this little one too. Kate, wait. Hey? Oh.
Okay, Alexi is near the telescope. No, in front of vials, actually.
What, in med bay?
Near med bay, but like on...
near the office.
Huh?
The vials.
Vials, like the little tubes.
Oh.
So, yeah, the little... I would like to say that when the lights went out...
So, it's an anomaly, yeah?
Yeah, anomaly.
When the lights went out, the only people near the vial still running from it was me and Claire. Just throwing it out there.
When lights went out?
Yeah, when the lights went out. So someone could have hit lights, killed, and then moved from like the lava. Like I seen Claire running from
it. Yeah, because me and Lexi were in lab. I did my temperature task in lab. Lights went out. So I started moving towards lights. And then I saw Sky. I think you were coming from lights or something, Sky? Are you coming from lights? Because I saw you as I was above. I looked into storage to see if there's anyone there. I came out of storage. I saw you. And then I walked back over right because I still have telescope task. And then as I clicked on the telescope, I saw the report button flash up. And she was dead in front of vials. So this is either someone that was in lab when lights went off or someone that was in maybe decom and has vented out.
Okay, so
I'm not too sure.
I was actually in lab at the beginning of the round.
Yeah, because I went there with you, and I think you did the rocket task, right?
The beginning of this round.
Yeah. I think I saw you go over there.
Claire, I did the node.
Did you do the card swipe?
Yeah, but I waited for everybody else to do it because I don't like going in a big pile because I always die that way.
We don't card swipe.
I do.
Wait. I was about to ask, where was Svenos? Because he's quiet.
I mean, I'm talking now, but we don't have card swipe. We only have the turnaround thingy and scan.
Oh, yeah. Will you flip it and put it on top? Yeah. I'm in comms now. I've got two in comms. No! And we had card swipe at the same place last round. I just got confused. No, why is Sven trying to put stuff on me when it's not even me? Now I look really sus. I just need to, but no one will want to stand with me. But then whenever Sven does this, it's always, wait, can I do this now? Please wait, there we go. It's always like, it's him. So he always tries to pin it on me and it's not me. So, you know, I feel like he's now gonna call a meeting and be like, oh, we should get Claire out, gang. And then I will be vented into space floating around like a lonely little chicken, and it will just be really sad times. The good thing is though, because everyone's sus of me, no one will kill me, so at least I'll get to live, which is nice. Oh god.
Okay.
I was with Dakota for a long time in comms because we both had two tasks in there. I don't know where he went out of it though, because he left before me.
Where's the body, Sky?
The body was towards the lights. I sadly reported it right away, so I didn't check if anyone is hiding there. But I saw Harry going from the bottom, like towards the oxygen. So I don't know if it's possible to, let's say, vent somehow there, like outside of the electrical. I don't know.
I came from telescope because I still had to do my telescope task there because obviously last round I reported Lexi's body. I went down the bottom. I went into O2 where I'm doing my gas canister task right now.
Well,
I didn't
say,
go near lights this round.
It is six left and we haven't voted yet, so we definitely do need to vote here. So
I can 100% vouch for Koji because I literally just got to medbay, tried to get on, and it said waiting
Thank
for Koji.
You.
So
very nice.
Vent had a huge amount of chances to kill me. I've basically been trying to bait a kill out of him and he hasn't killed me. So
I think the safest thing is to get Claire out because she said she had card swipe
the round before. I've not even been anywhere near lights. I've done my two comms tasks and I have a task directly below it to do the download, so I've not even left that tiny area of the map.
But DK did say on the last one when the kill was in medbay that him and you were in.
But I never went into medbay. Okay, if you vote me this time, please just remember that Sven out of nowhere has decided to start accusing me. And he's the 200 IQ player, so...
That's what you said.
Yeah, but we did card swipe at the exact same place the round before, so I just got confused between the rounds.
I mean, I could have killed Koji a million times.
Okay. Right, guys, maybe we vote Sven after this, then. I don't know. Can anyone vouch for Sven this round?
No, like Sven always is the person...
He was crying.
Always him that does this. Always.
To be fair... I'm saying
you both can't be the imposter. Doesn't mean Koji and Sven can't be the imposter.
It
ain't me.
Why did that just happen? I was just doing my task like a good little cookie. But whenever someone says vote Claire, everyone always just votes me. Like, also, like, I'm not good at this game, so I'm not gonna remember like all the little tasks and where they are. Eh? Is that not that? Rude. Oh, there we go. So yeah, it's gotta be Sven.
I was running back to hit the button to ask if you actually want to vote me out. I think it's stupid, but if you want to do it, go ahead and lose the game.
I feel like it's worth
If it was Claire, why would Sven get Claire out?
She literally said she had swipe. Also, she was in medbay with DK.
I wasn't in medbay! I've not been in medbay once!
He's lying. Most of the time, he's like standing somewhere where the camera is, and he's waiting for movement. I checked all the cameras multiple times. I didn't see him a single time.
The only person
that cannot be here is Kaz.
So, no, and Koji, because I can 100% vouch for Koji.
Oh, you said that he went on medbay.
Oh, man. This always happens to me.
Koji most of the time, and we ran past cameras, like literally multiple times. Cameras at medbay, and I even came to electrical at one point. So
the thing is...
At the point when someone died? I don't know, guys.
I think we have a killer, Kaz, and voting like on five is like pretty reason.
Has he twisted it on someone?
I mean, it could be a good play as an imposter.
Oh my gosh.
I literally got there, Koji. Did you finish your medbay scan? Because I'm trying to see.
Honestly, I actually haven't looked. I haven't been back up to that side yet.
Okay. Because I saw you on there. It was
I always feel like if Sven's still alive at this point,
and then tried to get on and it said, waiting for Koji.
It has to be him.
What tasks have you done, Sky, since you've been on camera?
You should get a notebook and take notes, I imagine. I bet people do that.
I was on the left side most of the time.
I don't, because I'm not playing it that seriously.
Yet. That's why I didn't.
Not that seriously. Oh, sometimes.
So you don't have to do any tasks?
Okay.
I do.
Should we skip?
Like you're supposed to.
I already nearly finished, because I've been walking around the whole time.
Oh, I thought we were voting Sven. Sorry, I had to go AFK for a second.
Monka.
Whoa, Sven. How has he gotten away with that? Does he target you? No. I don't think I'm being targeted particularly. I just feel like people know who's good at the game and who's not. And because people know I'm not like, I don't take it as seriously. They always just assume that like sloppy kills are my fault. Even when they're not my fault. However, if I've been accused a few times now and it hasn't actually been me, then when it is me, I'll be able to be like, oh, well, the last few games you guys were saying it was me and it wasn't. So hopefully that will help, unless it's like a really bait kill. If it could be Koji again, that would be so savage. Where is Sven? I don't know where he's gone. I can't see him. Oh gosh.
I went to the scanner, and that's where she died. I don't know if Koji, you were vouching for her so bad and she was vouching for you.
Well, the thing is, I didn't vouch for Taz at all.
I've just been
Vouched for Koji also, as well.
Taz did say that Koji was 100% clear.
I didn't even vouch
and
for Taz.
And me and Koji just did lights together. I'm still trying to do my tasks in O2. And me and Koji have just gone up to lights together.
And it has to be scanners, because I just found the body on the scanner in Medbay.
Or you killed and self-reported it, because I'm at the pirate wheel.
I think there's two.
Koji, what do you think?
No, there can't be two. There can't be two.
And I almost finished all my tasks.
The thing is, Harry, like, Sven has had loads of chances to kill me, but that, again, that doesn't actually mean anything.
Wait, so Sven's been solo the whole game?
I'm gonna get Koji on my side of the game.
Yeah.
I haven't literally not seen Sky this game.
This has been solo.
Claire must have been a killer since we voted her out. Only person we voted out.
That's true.
Like, hello?
That's true.
Who voted her?
There's no way there's two
killers. Who called her
left.
Out? Oh my god, I did.
That's crazy.
That's
true.
Cheeky self-report if you guys have been together.
But, Harry, I don't know where you came from at this time.
I came from O2.
Drag the good player name through the mud like this!
Did have to go AFK.
How could you do this?
I'm not going to like metagame.
Wow!
I mean, you could, obviously, I'm so suspect.
You guys just
skip here
if you don't trust it, however,
for the sake of drama, I'm so hurt and mud.
And it's at the right side of the map.
Well, the thing is, Sven did vote out.
I was always
Claire,
on the opposite side where bodies die. Like, I
we only
I
voted one person.
We have only voted one
he
person.
He is so
out.
Smart. He is
and
too
Sven
big brain.
Did hard call her out for it, which is.
I mean, for no reason.
F's in the chat.
Yeah, but
Harry, because I think that it could be her, but. Okay.
They forgot about Flutter.
Just because Sven did, like. Was the first one to call out Claire, and she's the only person who voted off, so she must be the killer.
Wow.
What?
Wait, how? Oh, because, okay, it's two against one. He only needs to kill one person. He just needs to wait for the timer to go, wait for someone to walk by, and kill them. That's all he has to do, and he's won. He's gonna just kill Koji now.
It must be Koji, then.
You, isn't it,
Sven? And I'm not even How could you guys do that to me?
Did you really clutch that?
Wow!
Oh my god!
The twist on me was just
alibi because
unbelievable.
They forgot
that you don't listen.
I completely forgot about the disconnect.
If
Flutter hadn't disconnected, then that would have been a completely. I did not even think about the fact that Flutter disconnected.
That was basically a solo imposter win.
You wasted that honor.
Wow.
Yeah, the twist on Claire.
Poor Claire.
Yes, Sven dragging the good Claire name through the mud.
I know.
Yeah. Sven, if you don't make that into a video, I'm going to be very disappointed in you.
Oh, yeah, I can't believe that Flutter's disconnect was turned on us like that.
I
can't
believe it. Sorry, fucking easy. Yeah, apparently, I clashed by disconnecting.
It's so like when everyone votes for you.
Fair.
And it was just nothing to do with you. Yeah, you were just doing a good job.
Yeah, you played that so
well. Whoa. Oh my god. I did a poll for you guys. Justice for Claire. Justice for Claire, indeed. Kate Misu, thank you so much for gifting a bunch of subs there. Also, Anna Saraz, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. It happened so fast. It really did. And Tasha Money Sims, thank you so much for being here for 2 months as well. Guys, what hat am I going to wear next? You guys are very much voting crown. Maybe it should be a halo to prove my innocence, but let's go crown. Also, yes, while you're here, please don't forget, we are raising money currently for the WWF. Also, David Attenborough joined Instagram today. How cute is that? But yes, if you can, try and donate some money to the WWF. The link is in the description above. Okay. Is Flutter good at this? Because I need someone who's good. Because honestly, I am low-key cat trash at this. I am cat trash. Okay, Taz is there. Okay, Nerd Out is in there. Oh, wow.
Already?
That was speedy.
There's always going to be a kill.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Okay, well, I don't know if that was an accident, Flutter, but you just killed DK right in front of me. I think you thought the lights weren't going to get fixed, and they did, but I just saw Flutter kill DK.
You're welcome.
Right up there. I don't know if I was deaf, and so I'm not sure if Flutter said anything, but. I literally just witnessed the murder. The lights were just going back on and flutter.
Wait, was it that dropship?
No, it's outside the entrance to where you fixed the lights. Like, not the... So before you've gone in the building at all.
Yeah,
so you come down from the dropship, you turn left, you're about to enter into the building where you'd go to fix lights.
But I'm walking up to that. And I don't know if you killed that.
You killed DK and ran down.
Flutter, tell us you're not the killer in a very convincing voice.
Without smiling.
I don't know.
Give me a second.
She's got her character together.
Right off the dropship, I pushed straight down. I went into the weapons. I realized I don't have a task in weapons. So I was walking up to do my wires next to electrical. And I run into the dead body and Koji calling it and saying he just saw me kill in front of him.
You did so much in that one round.
Guys, 50-50. Pick him up.
Koji,
did you physically see?
Did you see the little blood spurt animation?
Did you see the blood?
I saw everything. I saw the blood. I saw everything. The lights were coming back on. They'd got big enough. I saw it. Like, I promise you, just 50-50. Get a camera.
I believe. It's really annoying if you see someone kill and people don't believe. So I'm gonna believe him.
I think he just believed it because the lights were coming up.
Thank you, guys.
Are you kidding me?
I promise you, there cannot be a double kill now because the killer is out. One is out. I saw it happen. Thank you for believing.
I believe you.
There's no way she went all the way to weapons and back.
Okay, that makes things really hard for me, guys. Really, really hard for me. I don't think I'm good enough to like do this on my own, if I'm being completely honest.
Yeah, go for it.
No. I don't want to vote him. Flutter didn't go at you that hard. Like, I'm pretty sure she was the killer. Also,
he attacked her pretty hard, so...
He probably saw it.
There is
no way Flutter could have ran to weapons and then back to the wires at electrical.
That is true.
Because she didn't anyway, because she killed and ran down. I'm telling you.
If she was my killer, I'm like down to get rid of Koji too.
Just go for it. I don't mind with the 50-50 stuff.
I'm Skippy. I was at electrical with Harry. We didn't see anyone.
Thank you, guys. I actually appreciate it. Thank you. I promise you, a killer is out. You've made the right
choice. We'll see
next round. If the next round is less than 60 seconds.
Exactly.
If it's less than 60 seconds, then we know, won't we?
Koji. Don't do me
Sky.
I you'll see.
Okay, guys.
Time to be lied to.
Help me cut the lights. Okay. Where am I going that way? Okay, sabotage. Lights is here, right? Okay, so no one can see anything now. But it's kind of early anyway. Should I pretend I'm going to fix them? They're going to do their tasks before I can get anything done. That's the annoying thing, but I'm going to go pretend
Are
I'm
you
oh.
just testing Discord bubble?
Test.
Oh, guys, I don't know what to do. Maybe I should lock this. And then... pretend I'm doing this. There's two people in here, so I can't kill anyone here, but I can try and stop... maybe I should lock people over there. See if anyone's down here. Oh, I'm really bad at this on my own. I don't know what to do. Should I kill the lights again? If I kill someone down here, it'll take him. Oh, there's no one down here to kill. I'm so panicky. If I was on my own, it would be okay. I also keep forgetting that I can use the vents, which is so dumb. Okay, loads of people have just switched the lights off. Can I not close that door and lock them all in? Did I lock that earlier? I don't know. Lock people in here. And maybe in here and here. Everywhere then, Claire. Yeah. I've not killed anyone. I'm too nervous. I'm too scared to kill anyone. I'm too scared. I'm gonna go pretend I'm fixing lights. Okay, we've got one.
one so far. Okay. Where, how do I do these ones? The big, like, nuclear one? And send people up that way? I don't think I can yet. Who should I kill now? This guy's there. Maybe I should lock some people in. And then I want to do that one because I think that one does those two. Guys, I'm way too nervous for this. I'm too nervous today. I feel like my stress levels are already kind of high. I'm going to pretend I'm doing weapons. I've not killed anyone. Okay. Did someone just go in there?
Okay, hello. I'm pretty sure so we're right then.
I just saw the body on cams. It was where the rocket ship is.
Okay, that was the whole hot mess. Me, Nerda, and yeah, Harry.
Okay, it's a massive troll.
It's a troll. He was hugging the camera.
Wait, why is DK a troll?
Because I was trying to get on the med bay and it kept saying, waiting for DK. And we're doing it. So I can vouch for Nerd Out and Harry.
Yeah, I can vouch for Taz. Obviously, I can't vouch for Nerd Out.
Hold up. Wait, Harry said, why is DK a troll? So she didn't know that was doing that.
No, because I got there when you guys were on it. But Taz can vouch for me. She went on it when I was there. I got there after you guys.
I'm like,
do we think that just happened or?
No, the door was locked. I saw it on cams and then went and run to cams. So it was a good, like, 10 seconds minimum that they could have escaped.
Where, has anyone seen anyone recently?
I saw Nerda leave the cameras and went to the cameras. We just passed each other.
I saw Sky bottom left and, like, the lights went down. I thought Sky was going to kill me and she didn't, so...
I saw Sky bottom left, near the end.
Where is this body?
This was probably, like, 30 seconds before the meeting for me, I think.
This was in where the rocket is, but the door was closed.
Oh.
But there's only been one kill. I've only seen
you two. I've only seen you two, and obviously we can all vouch for each other, all three of us. So.
So, but the body's top right, yeah.
And I'm going to assume that we can say that Koji is clear because he literally called out Flutter. So this means so it's now between Claire, Sven, or Sky.
Who didn't vote out? Did anybody not vote out Flutter last round?
Sky wanted to vote me out, but I mean that. I get the 50-50 stuff, so that doesn't necessarily mean
And I was with you everywhere, like in the bottom, when the lights were out.
Could be a strat, but you were, yeah.
We can... For like 5 seconds. I don't think we have that many.
It's almost as if we used that strat the last game.
Koji could also be strat as well.
I don't think I can do this. Way too nervous. Way too nervous. Okay. Everyone will just run up there, though. That's the thing. No one would have gone that way. Should I lock people in there? Oh, I've just locked myself out. I'm so dumb! Get in the vents!
Okay. This is,
where was that?
On top of cams. At least you know it's not him.
What was that?
At least we know it's not him.
Oh, right. I'm just going to say before we even get stuck into this meeting that there's probably 4, maybe 5 tasks left to do, so...
Okay, well, has anyone been near cams/lights? Because Sven was, like, in the entrance to cams.
No.
I was on cams.
No, I'm in specimen right now.
I was by the lava and then storage.
I'm with life tree thing.
Okay, well, we know there's only one killer, so I think you can probably
I think it's best just to do a task somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've actually done all my tasks, by the way, so...
Yeah, I've just got one. DK, don't troll.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared! Okay, I'm still going down that way, aren't I? But see, no one's really coming this side. Should I go and, like, do the other one and see if I can kill somebody who's going to do it as well? I'm telling I'm doing it. Have I got? No, I've not got a tree one. No, someone could have called me out for that, by the way, because everyone knew there wasn't a tree one. But no one did. I'm just gonna like lock a few doors to try and keep people in, and then I'll do lights.
Let's go.
I was too scared to kill anyone.
Wait, who was that?
It was me. I was too scared. I just knew I had to kill Sven.
I stood in the corner and suddenly I died. I didn't even see you. It scared me.
I'm sorry, Claire. I seem to be throwing imposter games today.
It's okay. My heart rate was through the roof the whole time.
Also, I actually did not lie about my pathing at all.
I'm gonna dip and let Hafu join. So I will catch you guys. Later on if you need.
Bye, Harry.
Get some sleep. Get some
Harry. Yeah, I might have a nap. See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye, Harry!
Yo, DK, were you deliberately trolling on the scanner? Or...
Yes, I was.
Yeah, what was that?
Oh my gosh, guys.
I'm getting an Instagram clip and a TikTok clip. That's what I'm doing.
I'm gonna check if there's been, by the way, any WWF donations. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not as good as I used to be because I know everyone's got better at the game. So it makes me, like, too scared. I can't tell you how stressed I was that whole time. The whole time! I was so, so, so stressed. I wanted to do a little cry. Okay, guys, I'm gonna check in on WWF donations because I know you guys have been donating while we've been doing some plays. Is this gonna pop up okay? Hello, Lexi Leibrush. Mishkia, thank you so, so much for donating. Also, Tasha Monate Sims, thank you, £50. What? That's amazing. I'm gonna, in between rounds, I will match your donation, Tasha, because that's awesome. Also, Anonymous has donated £20. Katie Misu, every little bit hap counts. Proud to support creators who support a good cause. Katie, thank you so, so much. Bear ears. Okay, let me just switch back to Among Us for a second so I can put some bear ears on. There we go. And then also we've got Sasha. Says, hey, Claire. It's been a long, hard day, but you never fail to put a smile on my face. I love you so, so much and appreciate you endlessly. Also with the weights, well done, but please don't strain yourself too hard. We don't want to get injured. Oh, thank you. Also, we've got Strawberry Fishy has donated £15. Just wanted to help out and donate some more for this amazing cause during the final stretch in the last couple of days of September. Yes, we're trying to reach £10,000. We do have a long way to go, but everyone, if you can donate anything, I would really appreciate that. Nadia's also donated £15. Thank you so much, Nadia. We've got Jesse Venom who says, hi, Claire. Thank you for being so awesome and helping out such a great cause. Donate £20. Thank you so, so much. Oh, and we're going to go back to play. We're back to playing, guys. We will catch up some others for the rest of the time, okay? Okay, I've got my barriers on. I don't have that task that everyone's doing up there, by the way. Please don't kill me because I don't have the task. Honestly, I didn't used to sabotage when I used to win this a lot. Maybe I'm trying to like overthink it now instead of just killing people when I see them, you know? I feel like I used to be a lot better at this. Maybe I'm... Oh, God. Maybe I'm just a little bit more anxious nowadays. I don't know. I'm still a bit shaky after that last round. Was it Hafu that joined? Oh, we're right on lights, so that's good. There we go. Hey, why didn't they fix? Oh, there we go. And then I've got a bunch in lab. Way too many in lab, which I hate. I always die here, so I really don't like it here. Also, why is this door closed? Am I gonna find a body in here? No. Taz is there. Taz, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, Taz.
Oh, Koji, you scared me.
Oh, Flutter again.
That's rough.
So the body is literally just outside of the what's it called? Detox thing. The spray.
Oh, where you go to specimen.
Yeah.
Decontamination. That's
it,
yeah.
The top one or the left one?
The top, like the very top. Oh. So I literally I just saw you, Claire, there, and about 2 seconds later, I've just found this body.
I've come from the left side, though. I was, I did the lights, and I saw Dakota's over by the light side, so he can vouch for me.
What'd you do before lights?
I did, you know, you were doing the task on the top wall, on the right side, I was doing the one on the left side, the electrical.
I did see Claire come in from the left, because I was doing, I think I was doing the node. No, I was doing the temperature, sorry. And I had seen the doors shut to rocket ship. So I went down to look, and then that's when I saw you go in, Claire, to do rocket. Came out, and
Claire,
then-
Claire, did you go on cams?
By
no, I didn't go on cams.
Because I seen you come from the vent area, which was weird.
Yeah, because there's a task next to that. I was very stressed the whole time I was doing the task.
This body is pretty fresh. It's like just a few seconds old because I just checked vitals before going to comms.
Right.
And everyone was alive. So this is
I can vouch for Sven.
Yeah, for this kill, I can vouch for DK, Lexi.
We're bottom left.
That's pretty
yeah,
because
you were at the bottom and I spent the whole time going, I swear to God, if Sven kills me, I'm going to cry. So
I was
going to don't cry.
Yeah, I can vouch for us guys in comms.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it's got to be someone in med lab.
Me, nerd out. Who else?
Me, killed you in weapons.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm not someone else was just accuse above Claire us again, well. But I do think like it was yeah, weird that he came tough. Out of that area. But you know, I don't want to like throw.
I didn't
the
come out of the
I'm
area. I went into the area at the same time as yeah. Tars. That's what she's saying. I didn't go. I didn't come out of it. I went into.
No, no, no.
It.
But I'm saying I seen you come from the very yeah. left, like of the lights. You
yeah, but there is a task there. Like, somebody else might have that same task that can vouch.
I would like
yeah,
to say
in this round,
went through that way.
She did come from the.
Why is it always people saying it's me? Do I, am I just a suspicious person? Like, I feel like I'm pretty non-suspicious. I think, I feel like I'm pretty chill. But I don't know. I don't know. The fact that, Dakosis is trying to pin it on me this hard though, makes me immediate. Wait, haven't I already done this? I'll do this one twice. That makes me very suspicious of, Dakosis. But no one called him out for that. So, I now have my suspicion goggles on Dakotas, I'm just saying. That's where my suspicion goggles are. Koji, please don't kill me, Koji. Please don't kill me, Koji. Koji, babes, come on, please, please, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Oh, and the lights are out. Koji's still here. Koji's still here. Oh, my task isn't even there, it's below. Can I get through in time? Wait, yellow's in here too? Who's yellow? Please don't kill me, Dakotas. There's gonna be a body down here, isn't there? And I'm gonna be the one that finds it. Wait, where's that?
Where is the body?
It is on the trash chute near, you know where you put the leaves outside, near the
at
bottom
the bottom?
Of the near the-
Yeah.
The, okay. O2 and all that kind of
oh,
stuff.
I thought it was gonna be near laboratory because there was a lot of like sus movement.
Yeah, I can vouch for Claire and Sky and me. We're all in the med area.
And so is Koji. Yeah.
Yep.
I saw Koji in that toilet thing, and like I saw his name through the wall, and I was like, oh my god, did he just vent? But I saw and maybe he
nah,
didn't.
Nah, I'm
like,
doing the wire him. Task.
Okay.
Where are you hopping?
Wait, Sky, were you doing...
I checked the lights. I was first
did
the lights.
Lights
I checked me. Cams. No one was there.
Were you doing tasks in the med area then? I
came
from
specimen. I came from specimen, then the lights went off and I was running up.
Oh, right.
Like, go towards electrical and then I saw you all.
Okay. It's just because I saw you in laboratory. I saw you and Nerd out in there at the beginning.
Yeah. He passed me.
Okay.
Wait, Hafu, where did you say you were?
I fixed lights. I came from the storage area and then I checked cams first before fixing lights. Just in case, because usually there's a body. When lights go out.
Okay.
And then I saw Lexi and someone else come in. Which side did you guys come in from?
I came in from, I did download with, what room was it that we were in? Koji and DK, we did the downloads.
And Hafu and Sky, can you tell me your path on the first round when we found the first body?
Sure. I did the node and then I went to medbay and I flicked the switch. I came back out, went to lava pit, checked vitals and went to comms.
Wait, Hafu's lying. Hafu's lying. I saw her go down through specimen in the first one.
I did not go through specimen.
No, sorry. You went through decon. You went through decontamination.
I 100% did not go
so
through
decon. That was the location of the first body.
I 100% did not go through decontamination.
100% saw her.
Well, Hafu was the only one that turned on lights.
No,
I care about the first time. We can talk about this more, but
was
I definitely
the only one
did
that
not.
Can anyone vouch?
No, I was with her. I can vouch for her.
Yeah.
Okay. Which round?
I think it's Hafu and Lexi. What do you guys think in the chat? I think it's Hafu and Lexi. I don't know, man. Hafu was if Hafu was here, then that means she was by the first body. That's all I'm saying. Me and my little barriers are feeling barely suspicious. Please don't kill me, specimen. Please don't kill me, specimen. Please don't kill me, specimen. Who's that? Is that Koji with the devil ears?
freaking me out. Those definitely just freak me out. They're scary. Where did you just go? I feel like I keep being in the same room as Koji and Dakota's. So they must, like, if it comes down to it again, they must help me. They must be able to be like, it's not fair.
Oh my god.
Found the body by the entrance to the laboratory, so I think he was running.
DK? DK?
Yeah? Yeah?
Are you having a giggle?
what did I do?
Well, the last. Right, so I was literally with Koji and Specimen. He ran. So right.
Oh, well, Koji's dead.
Oh!
Yeah, but I didn't kill him. Because I went up to med and he didn't go up towards med.
Okay.
So you think Taz killed him?
No. I'm just saying.
Suspicions, I thought Nerdout might be suspicious, but now I don't. But Lexi and Taz, in my opinion, they're like suspect to me.
Okay, look at.
Wait, Lexi, it can't be Lexi. She.
It can't be me. Can I say what I did?
Yeah, she fixed lights with me.
Yeah, I fixed lights with Hafu. I also did water. Then I went into O2 and did wires. Then lights went out. I went out to lights and did them with Hafu.
Okay, wait, right. Can we go back to this? But I don't want a third imposter here.
Dakota's though? Because I was with Koji and Specimen. Koji left before me. When my task lifted again, Dakota's was there. And then I left bottom left, so I saw him in Specimen.
Three of you guys
too.
Were with Koji?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Claire, when were you in Specimen? At the beginning?
I went after Koji. He finished his tasks before me, and he must have gone top. He left before me.
Well, where did you come from?
I came from the top, and I exited at the bottom left. And at that point, Dakota's had already come in. So
okay, I didn't see.
I'm really sus of Dakota's.
I'm confused.
Who was We actually have to vote. Okay, I guess I'm voting Dakota's. You're the last.
You're making a mistake though.
I understand.
I'm just letting you know. Watch out for Taz and Claire. Taz and Claire, they're the only ones near the body.
I can't.
Okay.
I didn't see Claire in Specimen.
Unless it's like a 200 IQ move by Taz, then which it could be. But I did that. I didn't see Taz, to be fair, but the only person I did see was Dakota's, right? I saw Dakota's and I saw Koji, and then Koji's dead body's there, so the only person near it has to be Dakota's, right? Oh my gosh, Taz is right there. Oh my gosh, I'm locked in with.
You gotta be kidding me.
Wait, what? Oh
what?
Dude. Let me ask a question. I didn't go to
decontam 100%. So
I fully thought it was
Sky got that kill. Not me.
I was onto half with round two and I got killed.
I don't know if
I have trust issues.
Who said I went to decontam?
Me. I saw you and half go in that direction as I left.
I never went in.
100%.
Sky got that kill. I didn't go in. So that's why I was like, what? You didn't see it. Because I didn't do it. I didn't get the kill. It was the guy's kill.
I trusted you, man.
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I didn't see you in it. So when you came next to me that next round, I was like, she's locked me up. She's going to kill me.
You must have come from the... from lab then, like downwards.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Someone had the Discord bubble.
I was so confused.
Good luck, everyone.
Did someone post it in Discord?
In the pinned messages, last link.
Oh man.
Which message is last link?
That was
I'm literally posting in the general.
Oh, okay, there
we
go.
That was, I would not have guessed them. That was intense. Hafu's really good at this game though. So it makes it quite hard. Okay, there we go. Honestly, like, I feel like even if I'm being sweet and innocent and not a killer, if someone says my name, everyone just votes for me. And I don't know why that is. Is it because I got so many imposters when I first started playing the game? I don't know. I hate this one. I just find it really annoying and boring. That was intense, wasn't it? I'm gonna catch up with some of your messages while I'm doing tasks, actually. Here we go. Okay, Anja383, thank you so much for being here for 2 months. SurferChick7, welcome to the Peach Squad. Sorry it's taking me a while to say hello.
Okay. There's a lot of people here. Hi, everyone. I'm just making sure everyone sees me and knows that I'm just chickening around like a good little chicken. Not doing any naughty chicken activities, you know? Wait, who's that?
Oh my god, I'm so annoyed. I was talking to chat and didn't see who was walking away. DK was by the spawn area. Literally right by the spawn area.
Bro, I'm so annoyed
because someone was walking away, but I was too busy to look.
I'm sure we got two new-ish killers because there hasn't been sabotages or doors for the first minute.
Yeah, I got like all my tasks done on the right side.
I can clear tasks because she was doing the scanning thing and I wanted to do that too. And then
I didn't see
Mother.
I saw Flutter. It cleared Flutter, but I didn't see you on there.
I think it was Hafu. Like, I'm pretty sure. No, I don't want to say in case it's not.
No. And Medu?
It's not Hafu.
Okay, so basically, I was talking, but I saw the report button before I saw the body, but it's right by the spawn area. But somebody was running away from it.
Well, for this kill, I can 100% clear is Kai and Taz, and I think Hafu too, because she walked into my boat with me, and I don't think she left it.
Hafu was in specimen with me a few times as well, and she could.
Oh, yeah, then. Okay.
I was with I saw a bunch of people bottom left.
Well, that's already four people, and I don't think Lexi would self-report.
I would not. I was talking about how I'm Optimus Prime.
So, Claire, Koji, Sven, Nerd, where were you guys?
I was bottom left. I even did a little dance just to make sure you guys could be aware that I was there, not killing people's.
Wait,
did you put in who left it was by the dropship, someone said. So who left the dropship last?
Oh, no. It's not by the dropship, right? Oh. Or where is it? Is it by the dropship? By spawn?
See, right by the spawn area, because I went to walk in to go through to...
That's by spawn? Oh.
So then it could be Owen.
Oh, no.
That's why I saw Hafu running away. She ran across me.
I wish Hafu.
I don't even know anymore. I'm so...
I stood by Hafu, and we walked together to the medbay area.
Wow.
Wait, I didn't see Hafu in the medbay area.
I'm not sure, guys. I have no idea. Welcome to the Feature Squad. And Legged also. Thank you so much for being here for 2 months in a row and 3 months in total. You said you make all my days brighter. I love that. Who's that? Who is wait, where's my thing here? Eh? Gosh, I could not see that. Who is it? Look at my thing. Who is it that's like G's colour? I don't know who's G's colour now. Is it Dakota's? I think Dakota's was there. I don't know though, basically. I'm just spitballing because, let's face it, I don't have a clue what I'm doing. I don't want to go to specimen room because it's scary down there. And also, I can't really remember how to get to it. Do I go this? Oh, someone just locked that door.
There's a body on the upload or download entry.
Oh. Where is everyone?
I was in medbay.
I'm in Deacon Tam right now.
I saw someone going there.
That's me.
I'm in officey middle bit.
I'ma put my bets on Nerdow and Flutter.
Excuse
me? Why? I literally was card cleared because I scanned in front of Tad.
Wait, did you?
Yes, I did.
Okay, yeah, well, Nerdow and Lexi.
She's dead. I don't think that's Flutter.
Wait, hold up. I've been on level for a couple times.
Does anyone remember? Yeah. Did Taz say that Flutter scanned? I actually don't remember. She did? Okay. Yeah. Can anyone else confirm?
I
walked onto Sky and Taz at the scan area, and I thought that one of them would be scanning as
I scanned. Sky, do you remember? Did you see Flutter scan?
No, I didn't. I saw that she was waiting for Taz, and I didn't check the message.
Okay. I actually think it's Sky, because Sky didn't scan, and I scanned
first. I did scan just now, but sadly no one could vouch for that.
I'm saying, I wasn't waiting for Taz. When I walked onto there, nobody was scanning, so I scanned first, and Taz waited for me. That's why she said she cleared me last round, saying that it could not have been me, and she saw me scan.
I know, and I was waiting. I was.
I literally only saw Taz. We were doing.
But you're also saying you did not see me scan. I don't know.
I saw you on there, but I don't know if you were faking it or not, you know? Like, if I don't try to do the scan, I cannot see the message if you were faking it or not.
Why didn't you try to do the scan?
If you did try, you have med scan?
I did.
You can hard clear someone, right?
Yeah. And like, it has definitely cleared me, and I don't know why Sky wouldn't have tried to do the med scan.
I'm really sorry for that. I don't personally remember Taz clearing it. If anyone else remembers it, then I'm down to believe it.
I can't remember either. You guys are right. I need a notebook because I also cannot remember either. So, oh great, lights. Oh no doubt. Wait, did people unflutter? Okay, I'm gonna just stay away. But then what if it's Sven? Sometimes if someone's throwing around accusations, it's actually Sven, you know? Sven is the thrower of the accusations when he is the killer. And he's going to weapons. I think people think it's me because they're jealous of my cool fluffy coat. And it looks kind of cold where we are. So they'd be like wishing they had a fluffy coat too. I think that's what it is. That would be my thoughts anyway. And then I'm nearly done. I am doing a great job. Well done, Claire. I ain't doing that. I've got to do my little swishy task. Esme Peachy, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. And okay. Shall I go do it now? Wait, I've only got one task left in specimen. I'm going to go try and do this though, because people might be miles away. Ooh. Where was
okay.
it?
Hello? So the body is, below medbay, where you go through the doors to go down to specimen. It's like in those doors when you're waiting to go down to specimen from medbay.
Did anybody see anyone go right?
Anything?
Yeah. Just so in lab, right before Deacon him.
Yes, and the what behind me back in specimen is still Sven, albeit he could have done this kill ages ago, vented. No, wait, actually, I think Sven was on the left side of the map with me as well.
Okay, yeah, so
Sven was with me, actually.
No, it actually can't be Sven.
I was trying to follow you guys, because I was going to be like, I'll just stay with you guys, and then...
This kill couldn't have been nerd out either, but, you know...
I did turn back when you went in decom, because I was like, well, these are going where my tasks aren't, so we need to do the tasks.
You were kind of hard chasing, though. That was kind of creepy.
I met nerd out at the left reactor just now. I don't know where you came from.
I'm on the right reactor alone. I've been standing there.
We didn't get there. It was like we're like 2 steps before.
Wait, who was there? Flutter or Nerd?
On the right reactor, sorry.
I was on the left with Hafu.
We were still walking there.
Okay, wait. Nerd out, why would you chase us all the way from tree to the bottom of decom,
I was gonna use you
wait at the doors, and then run all the way back to the top left?
No, I was going to use you guys as
we didn't even get there. We didn't get there yet.
No, listen. I was going to use you guys as a vouch, because you were in the same area as my tasks, and then you started going to decontamination. I was like, all right, these guys are not...
So you
not
just left your tasks, and you started
running
all the way?
No, that's what I'm saying. I went back to do my tasks because you were going to the wrong side of where my tasks were. Because you started on the left side, and then you went to the right side. I was like, okay, I can't follow these guys.
You just want to spin a little gang. That's relatable.
Can you sound more fishy?
How does that sound fishy?
Yeah,
I was
that
using...
sounds a little fishy. But I don't think I can run on 7.
How?
He just wanted squad goals.
It's very safe place.
We didn't hear where Claire or
no one else.
I thought 8 and a 3 would be safe. That's all.
No one asked, so I didn't tell. You know? Unless someone wants to know, I kind of respect my privacy, you know? That's all I'm saying. Oh, can I not do this until someone fixes it? Well, I'm already through the little doors now, so I may as well continue and wait to do my little... There we go, I can still do it. I like this one. Look at the pretty objects. It's like a little witch's box, isn't it? Like a little sage leaf, little crystal, little... What else is there? A little skull, little animal bones. You know, very witchy, very witchy. Oh, Sven and Koji and Flutter. I finished all my tasks now, so I'm just like, I'm just here to vibe. Let's vibe, gang. Let's just vibe. Nerd out's here as well. Hey, nerd out. Hey. No one's doing any sabotaging. Hafu's there as well. Hey, gang. What are you up to?
Interesting.
Whoa!
Oh, I
guys. Never again.
I'm spamming the report time. Until it went on that.
I'll be right back, guys. I'm just going to do a quick toilet break. I'll be 2 seconds.
No worries. Right. Oh! I was trying to dance to let you know to kill.
I didn't kill anyone that entire time, just saying.
I should have voted you off instantly after calling that, bro. That was the weirdest shit ever.
Well, I've learned my mistakes. Don't dance with people because they will kill you. People don't respect a good dance break in this song. Rude! Wow. Batman Simba, thank you so much for being for 2 months in a row. It says, hi, Clare. I just wanted to say thank you for helping me out. I got hit by a car in November. No! I got really bad anxiety, but you always help me on, put a smile on my face. Batman, thank you so much. I hope you're recovering from everything okay. Kelly F, thank you so much for cheering. Smee Squirrel says, hey, Clare, I hope you're having a great day. Just want to say hi and thank you for everything. This is just what I needed today. Also, I just wanted to say hi to the Bean, since it said hi to Lexi yesterday. So, hi, Bean. She's right here on the floor. Don't say hi, Beano. Come here, Papa. She disappeared immediately as I said that. Wow, rude. I started the Blogette Splits challenge. I'm making a lot of progress. I'm not very flexible. It sucks. Princess Steffi, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Peach Squad. Tyumcha, also, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Thank you. Candy85, thank you also for being here for 2 months. Hope you've enjoyed your time here. The Resolver, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of you guys are now subscribed. Thanks to the Resolver. You're always in here being amazing. Thank you so much. Can we get some hearts in the chat for the gifters? Did you guys say that Gid called that? Did Gid call that from the start? I can't believe my dance party ended that way. This is not the way it happens in the K-pop videos, you know? You do the dance break and then you move on to the final chorus. Why did I have to die? Why? I am not going on this. But then if I don't go on it, I might get killed after. What if I just go on the edge? Just a little edge clickle. Little edge clickle, there we go. And then this one. Okay, did anybody not do that task suspiciously? I mean, there was two there. The chances of people not having both of them is kind of sus, you know? A little bit sus. Bing. Oh, some more gifties in the chat as well. I will catch up in a moment. Taz is there doing the same task as me. Have I got any in here? I've got them down here. Again, I think people are just jealous of my coat. I am very fashion, so that could definitely be what it is. I'm just gonna race through my little Tascalarinos. Oh.
Okay, so I've just walked into the room with the rocket thing and the door was locked and I found Lexi.
Taz was just doing the task on the left as well. Okay. Right, before that, so I can vouch for that.
Taz, you can probably vouch me, right? That I was just like trying to get.
We can vouch for Koji.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. I'm back.
Me and Flutter have been babysitting Koji.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, guys. I appreciate that. That's very cute. Thank you.
He was also running around there, but he left towards the left side, I think. So I don't think it was him either.
Okay, so that's four. So where's Finn, Sky, Claire?
I am deep into DCOM.
I'm okay, from the bottom. Left.
I was by communications now.
No, nothing, sorry. You're at comms, Sky? Okay.
I saw Claire in like the middle thing doing the electrical thing between storage and electrical.
Did anyone go right, apart from Sven?
I went through the bottom, not right.
You went through admin to go to Spes first?
I ran straight down, yeah.
Nah, that's not what Sven does.
You barely played with me, nerd.
Bro, you're a good player. You're efficient.
I want to get my DCOM test done because I always die there.
Bro, you're efficient.
The first round is perfect for that.
Where did I go? Uh-huh. I did the task with Taz underneath. I did my two top ones, then I did the little twirly one underneath that, and then I went down to do the one near the tree thing.
Is anyone with you? Anyone near you?
So I did see Claire doing the...
Taz saw me do that.
The one where you move the thing through.
So Claire and Taz are probably good.
Sky,
sounds like
you?
Sky, Nerd, or
I was with Taz.
Nerd,
I was with you at the door.
She's drawing the line in the sand, Sven. Doesn't like your story.
Well, Sven's still alive, so he's probably the killer. Let's face it. That's what I think, anyway. Me and Taz again, doing our little taskies together. Please don't be the murderer, Taz, because, you know, you're my alibi. Also, don't die. That would be great if you could not die. Oh, what, Taz, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? What's going on, Taz? Taz Cakes, what's happening? What's happening there, Taz? Making me a bit nervy. Making me a bit nervy. Okay, I'm gonna prefer to do this on my own. Okay, bit nervous down here. Bit nervous down here on my own. Wait, can I not do them? Oh, there it is. Witch task. My sage, my crystal, my diamond, my animal bones. Wait, get in. What are you doing? And then I've got this one too. A download. No one's coming. I can't see anyone coming. I do, like, the one thing I will agree with Sven is being down here is scary. Like, this bit freaks me out as well. Because, like, I feel like you're so far that if you die here, it's going to take ages for people to find your body. So it's a good place to kill folks. So yeah. That's scary. Bit scary. Okay, I've got one in comms and then one in weapons. Let's do one in comms first. Taz is here again. Taz, please don't kill me. I'm trusting you a lot. I am trusting you an awful lot. Okay. Taz has to vouch for me.
I have found two bodies.
Oof.
In the pirate wheel place.
In where?
In the bottom left where the, like, you turn the things to let the water
out. Oh.
Okay. And then I saw, I don't know who it was a light color come up through that direction. I'm not sure, but I saw a light color. I was on cams and saw the body, one of the bodies on cams, went down there. There was two.
Wait, which direction?
They came from the bottom left up towards electrical.
That's all the info you got.
I did go from bottom left to electrical, but it was, I like, 25 seconds ago, so like, it was not.
No, this is
if you're sitting cams, you surely know the color, right?
I didn't see them on cams. I saw them as I was running down. They were running up, and I saw them. Like, I saw the smallest bit of them in the corner as I was coming out of cams. So they came, like, they went up and right. I went down toward.
Let's start vouching.
If you're convinced that the kills were pretty recent, I think it could not have been Sky because she just looked up onto me fixing the right reactor.
Wait, so Sky fixed the right one?
No, I fixed the right one. She walked in on me.
I fixed the left one. I didn't see anyone near me. I was with Sky for quite a bit, though.
I was in communications there at the end with Claire.
And I came from the specimen lab on the right.
I'm in the very bottom right.
So who did you see in the bottom left, nerd out? How long have you been on cams for?
I didn't see you down there.
I did two tasks in there, and then I went into comms, but I was at comms at the end.
I saw some of the communications when I was, like, rebooting the internet. I wonder if that was half.
We don't vote on seven, but...
That's so irritating.
I feel like you should have a little more info if you're on cams, not gonna lie.
I still don't like Sven,
I don't like Sven either. I don't like Sven either. We gotta watch out for him.
Hello, that's toxic.
Also, white is a light color. It's so scary when someone says your name and calls you out. You're just like, no, not me, Bloss. I am an innocent fiend. I hate when one escapes me on this screen. It almost makes me want to start the task again because I want it to be flawless.
Okay, don't even try to spin. Don't even try to spin it.
How am I being voted by Flutter since round one when I literally said I'm in DCOM and four people were not accounted for?
I know, I didn't like your story from round one. I'm not, like, actually completely serious voting.
Because you don't like my story,
Like, I knew
not there. It might just be Mimi.
Yeah, I knew everyone was skipping. I wasn't trying to push a vote on you.
It's still like trying to sway people towards an innocent crewmate, you know? That's not how the game works.
Oh, are you innocent?
No, I mean, for Marcus, I don't... It was obviously a meme vote. The only person that voted for you was me. I don't know.
So we skip.
that you're on left reactor and bodies were on left side, you know what I mean? It's easy for you to just go right up there.
That is true, although I do think it's a self-report, because if he was on cams that long, he should have more info.
That is true.
The cams literally see, like, all that
whole area. You
should
have seen something, right?
Like, the whole bit.
Surely you would have seen something.
Like, he literally should have seen people walk out the room, if that's the case.
Are you saying, like, there's people watching for you, being in specimen or decom, whatever, but you were also on you, Sven? But
no,
you also...
I didn't get vouched for. I just was talking about Nerd out that he should know more.
No, what I was saying is, as soon as I saw the body on cams, I went down. I didn't see anyone there. I got on cams, flicked through them, saw a body, and then went straight down there to report it, and there was two
bodies. Went quick. You weren't on it long?
No, actually.
I was on cams maybe like 3 seconds maximum.
All right. 3 seconds.
You saw the bodies and you just started moving.
I saw one body and went straight down to it. And then someone crossed me as I was coming out of cams and I don't know who it was.
I told you.
It's a likely story that you want to know who it is. Oh my god, everyone votes for Sven once.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Although,
I'm so confused right now when I play with you, bro. I'm like lost.
I'm a weird player, okay?
I can't tell what he does.
I think Sven will be raging about me. But I don't care. He deserves it after dragging my name through the mud. And I'm Nerd out. If it's you, I'm gonna cry. Please don't be you. 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 Please. Okay, that's a really long task. But he didn't stay there. Oh, he could have just switched that one on. I don't have that one though. I'm gonna do this one because I feel like people must be closer to that than I am. Meh. Plus, I really just want to finish my task, you know? I just want to finish it. Task completed. Boom. Okay, where is everyone?
On the left side with Tez.
Oh, I didn't see that, but...
I'm in.
You're on the left side?
Yeah, I was literally standing on Tez for 10 seconds. Literally 10 seconds, I swear.
Hold up, that is a lie!
Someone was on cams. Literally, someone was on cams that saw me.
Let the man speak.
You should have seen me.
So you went
I was on top of her for literally like 10 seconds.
Can't have been there 10 seconds.
Can I ask a question? Where are you, Sven? Where are you? Where are you staying?
You're so brain dead. I'm literally on Tez, left side reactor. Like, she doesn't see it because she has the thing on. I saw Sky near the right side.
Where are you right now?
I was like kind of.
Claire, where are you?
I'm literally
I'm in comms.
Tez.
I'm actually just below comms.
Are you dumb?
Claire, I'm on comms.
You should not be on comms because you're clearly blind.
No, no, stop.
Oh my god.
Twice in
a row. Where are you?
Nerdot was with me for ages in comms, but then Claire. He might have been, you know, we can't kill at the beginning as well. But he was in comms with me for ages.
Okay, listen. Sven, Taz, and me are clear for this kill, right? So Claire, Sky, and Nerd Out, you guys gotta talk.
I mean, Nerd Out said he was on cams, and like, dude, it's two times in a row where he screws up. Like, I'm just over it.
I'm lost as hell.
I found the body above the storage. That's all I can tell.
And Claire, where were you?
I'm just saying Claire was super fast with voting and Nerd Out is just being himself. And
I think Claire is a killer, personally.
I already voted Nerd Out, so I can't help
because I can vouch for her first round. So I have a feeling it could
that's
be
only the first round.
Listen. The only way you're winning this vote if you all vote Claire, since I already voted Nerd.
Why me?
I voted Nerd.
Oh my god, you guys are so dumb. It's insane.
Nerd out.
How do I get voted off Nerd out?
If you're a crewmate, Nerd out, you gotta chill, bro.
Nerd out and Claire.
I'm telling you,
it's not Sven, bro.
I have one task. One task! And then they can do as they please. I might just chase them around all murdery. Because I only have one task left, so... Petra! Oh, and then the next one. Okay, should I pretend to be a murderer or should I be sensible and go and comms? Okay, wait, is that the one task? Yeah, I should probably go help out with this. I'll be helpful, okay? I'll be less trolly and be more helpful. It is fun to be a troll, though. Let's face it. Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay, I kind of low-key thought it was Nerd Out, so it's obviously not.
Well,
Okay, I knew it wasn't Nerdout.
Where is everyone? Where was the body first? No, where was everyone first?
I was waiting on the right reactor thing.
I was going to the left reactor.
Hi, where were you?
I was also going to the reactor. I was, I think, near the storage.
Okay, well, we've definitely voted out an imposter because otherwise the round would be over.
Yes.
DK, you were hard backing Sven there.
Yes.
In that last round.
Do you think it might be a self-report? Yes.
No. Hmm. Listen, if you're a crewmate, it's four people left. You'll skip. There's only a task left. If you're a crewmate, you'll skip. Because
who's got a task left?
I have like one.
I've done all mine.
There's one task.
I have one, the electrical thingy. I think by the weapons.
Okay. Have you finished your tasks?
I have one task left.
But there's only one task. Didn't you say there's only one task left? We have to skip on four. I think we should be bold and brave and vote DK.
I don't think so. I think we should vote Claire because I think you're a killer.
No, because if you vote me, then you only need to kill one person next round to win, don't you?
Skyar, if you're a why are you saying to vote me then? Claire, why would you say vote me then?
Because I think you did a self-report then, and you're asking everyone to skip because you know you just need to like kill the person who has the final task.
No,
which Skyar said she's the person with the final task.
No, we should. It's better to skip.
I'm asking everyone to skip because it's a smart thing to do.
Avoid Claire. If
don't vote. If you're a crewmate, you'll skip. You gotta skip if you're a crewmate.
Because if they'd need two kills here, otherwise they don't
Claire,
need
you're a killer.
Did vote and it was the wrong person.
I am sometimes, but not this time.
I think you're.
Who do we think, guys? Who do we think? I'm gonna chase people around like a murderer. Could it be Sky? Sky said they got one task left. If Sky kills me, it looks really fishy on Dacosis though, because I was like going in on him kind of hard there. Imagine if it's Taz this whole time. I'll be so proud of her. So proud.
Oh my god, thank god.
Wow. Sky.
Oh, it was Sky.
That was a kill.
Bro. That was based off absolutely nothing. And like, you really have to look way better.
Nerdout, you gotta chill, bro. You gotta chill.
That is so
bro, I did see him move.
Who was the other killer? Was it you, Sven?
What you're saying?
Nerdout,
you almost don't even convince yourself.
Seconds ago, I was literally on Taz for 10 seconds.
That is so. Bro, do you want me to. Wait, I will cut it open and send you the clip right now if you want. I saw you move less than a second before the call.
Who was the other killer? People can literally find
Sven
and Sky. We're dead.
Sven and Sky.
Wait, how do we put people on top?
Wait, who finished?
So
who
confusing.
Had the last task?
Okay.
I'm just confused because I have zero sus on me, bro.
Bro, we
sorry,
yeah,
I was there for 10 seconds at the thing because I did not see you running behind me, Sven. So that's what made me sus about you.
I mean, you
and
didn't
then
see
I was
me because you had the thing on. Like, you had the thing open.
True, but I wasn't at the thing for 10 seconds. Like, I'd literally just got there.
Ooh,
and then about 3 seconds
were.
Left, I wasn't there for 10 seconds.
It's fine, though.
Don't deep it. It's okay.
Yeah.
I admit I messed up on the first count, but the second one I definitely saw Sven move, like, seconds before the
You
guys said Koji just hit 1,000 subs! Ah! 10 congrats for me! That's awesome! Well done. Yeah, that's why I'm just, like, taking a little piece out, because I don't think you need to deep it. Like, they did a good job. Like, fair play, you know? Jacons, thank you so much for gifting 5 subs. Thank you. Also, I got a hydrate. Thank you. I will do that now as well. But Jacon, I just want to say thank you to you. Thank you. You know, you do a heart the wrong way and it just looks like an angry face. I accidentally almost did that. Katie Misu is showing a bunch of love. 500 bits. Katie, thank you so much. Pete Sasa says, hey, Claire, I just came out as bi and it's been an emotional roller coaster. I'm really scared about other people's reactions, but I'm proud of myself. It's been a tough week and I wouldn't have been able to do it if it wasn't for you. Also donated. Peach Sasha, well done. Congratulations. Also, I saw your donation. So thank you. So oh, I've got an ice heart. What? Thank you so much. Reagan, also, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Smurf Claven, also, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Says, hey, Clare, I'm so excited. I love you so much. You always cheer me up. Me and my twin watch you together. What? That's so freaking cute. I love that. The luck is intense today. It's not on my side. Just letting you guys know. But yeah, should we see if they're okay now? Let's listen.
Nah, it's not deep.
Why not? Sky, we won.
It's so stressful. I don't want people to not trust
Sky, you did great. No one even thought.
Great.
Oh, you did great, Sky.
Yeah, it was a good job.
You killed me.
I'm just a suspicious person, apparently. Yeah, you are.
I don't know why, though. I think if you kill Tez and you got Claire to report it, I think DK would have voted for Claire.
I didn't have time because DK finished the task, so it was just a split second. I didn't even have time to report anything.
Yeah, but I'm saying as soon as DK splits off, you just kill. It doesn't matter if they see or not. You just say it was Claire. Oh, you killed right on cooldown. I gotcha. Yeah. Then damn, DK did his task fast.
Yeah, I was sitting there just hitting those buttons quick.
Clutch.
Pog plays. Pog, pog, pog.
Pro Simon.
It would be Simon
Says
the last one, you know? No, I usually fail them every time.
Oh, I hate Simon Says.
The fact is in Deacon Tam as well, and there's like the vents down there as well. No thanks, no thanks.
My eyes went. I like lean into my monitor and my eyes were open.
He went into the Matrix during that task.
Neoda.
He saw all the dimensions.
I had to do the pew pew task like 4 times because every time I got to it, like something would get called, like a body or a meeting.
Oh, hey, when that happens.
And so every time people ask where you were, I'm like, I'm just below comms again. I'm still below comms, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was sus because like there was like no vouchers for you at all.
Yeah. Well, I had Taz, but then when she died, it was like, oh no.
Yeah.
No, it was a
good round. Yeah, I was saying to chat. You need to decide if you want to run around and do tasks on your own and have no one able to back you, or risk having someone who could, like, literally cut you at any point.
Yeah.
See, I much prefer going around on my own, but then that normally, like, goes against
you
me.
You end up dying.
Yes!
First. Same. That's why I try to stick around people, because I hate dying first.
Yeah, I always try to go to the most dangerous places first and then, like, go to the more, like, normal places. Like, I never go to the first task up top first, ever.
I hate medbay. I feel like I always die in medbay.
Oh my god, you have this clip.
I just
put Wally.
I put the screenshot
like
in the
I
chat.
Told
that's
you,
all
I told you
I saw.
That I told you that I saw, but it's not like a character, it's just a pet.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was a pet because it was there for like maybe 3 frames.
Oh,
so it was like,
what?
I saw someone, but I didn't catch who it was, and I said it was a light color. And
Damn. Oh, if you'd have clocked the pet, that would have been like so clutch. The pets are actually like a crutch, like they're bad.
Yeah, they really are.
Yeah, but I don't want to leave my space hamster behind.
No, yeah, understandable.
Oh yeah, but we've both got hamsters. So
I'm
that makes
missing
okay.
one.
Oh yeah. That's good.
I think
so
we're
good.
Waiting for Nash.
Can I have the code, please?
Okay.
We're waiting on Nash.
Kenzie3100, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Peach Squad, and welcome to your fellow Peaches. Can we check WF donations? Yes, we will. It's Olivia, thank you so much for being here for 2 months. And Mish Kia says, this is actually my first time catching a stream. It's 2:20 here in Southern Australia. I'm so glad you're here, but also please get some sleepies, okay? That is super late, super, super late. Do I have time to check in on donations? Oh, no, I don't. No, I do! They're still... They've not started yet. Okay, bro. Let me pull this up. What? Oh my gosh, what? Miss M Honeybee, 76 pounds? Are you kidding? We're 5.5K. Oh my gosh, the game's starting. Thank you so much, M Honeybee. I will list the next ones as well after this. But thank you so, oh my gosh, nervous. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. You've donated to save the Amazon rainforest, which means you love the animals. Wow.
Oh, it's Dakota.
Claire. Oh, Claire.
Okay, listen. DK, Flutter, and I think someone else were doing the task on, like, the left in the dropship. I was faking it. Sorry.
Oh, you were faking it?
Dakota and Claire just passed me. It's like, I'm pretty sure it's Dakota.
Wait, what? I'm on a task with Flutter right now.
I didn't see you on my task.
You're on a node right now, Flutter.
I am.
Yeah, did you do it after you killed Claire? Where's the body scan?
Absolutely not.
It's above the
rude.
So it's since
I've died very quickly twice.
I just saw green. I was like,
well, I'm just telling you what I'm telling you. I'm on Flutter doing on a node doing a task.
I know, but you can kill and then.
Where did she go?
I absolutely cannot do that. I'm not that.
Wait, Flutter, was he with you the whole time, or did he join later?
No, he definitely, like, if he did join me there, he joined me as I was doing my, like, the maze, and I didn't see him at all.
Oh, so you didn't see him? Okay.
No.
Harper, what were you doing?
It's looking bad for DK.
And I went back up.
Claire, CEO of dying, no, unfortunately.
No,
right?
A little, a little sus, because you're
just
running around
cried
circles,
after watching
and then
your
the lights got called, and then
Caitlin,
you started
seriously?
Running around. But you're running in circles.
He's so freaking cute. That's
you,
so nice.
So
I love that you guys have like fully enveloped him in peachy love. That makes me feel so
happy. Why are you not walking with Claire, DK?
Remember walking with Claire. I'm literally, I went down,
they've got
went
to
my node
DK here.
Where you
Come
are, Flutter. That's what I'm doing.
I saw green, because I said that out loud.
Oh, definitely just pushed down to my node. So if
you can do it for the content, do it.
No, I feel bad. We can skip.
You can barely even see that Nosh has like voted.
You shouldn't
feel
bad because if you trust your instincts, you know, just go for it.
How can they not call us?
Because what? It kills me after call him out.
I hate it when my death is an event. Like, it makes me so salty. Like, how can they not avenge my death? Seriously. Okay, I'll try and do my tasks, but I'll also try and keep an eye on DK. I don't know where he's gone just now, though. Let me just do a few little bits and bobs. Bit of refueling. Rude, poor Claire. Yeah, people get scared to vote first round. Like, I don't love the voting tactics of being like, eh? Where did Lexi just go? That was weird.
No.
Well,
every time I try to get a car.
Okay.
Well,
he took one out right before.
DK, why did you click?
Sky, why did you do that? What the hell? Why are you trying to frame this on me? I would not vote for happening right after that.
I had to.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Wait,
Sky,
Benny,
did this.
No, DK. Come on.
I'm ready.
Come on.
No, listen. Why would I go straight for half? Why would I do that when she called us?
I mean, you were hugging her from the start when I left you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was joking, though. I was trying to troll her, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so much you tried to kill her.
Bro, Sky's the only one crazy enough to do something like this.
You both are pretty crazy. Called out.
You know, the craziest one to do this. You guys know Sky.
Who's everyone voting for? What's going on?
Avengers, all in one word. Avengers, there's... Gotta love it when you can't type.
Wait, guys, I think we need to talk about this. Like, two of us haven't voted, right?
We should just get
them
both out, dude.
Nerd.
What? Koji sounded sus. Okay, definitely.
It would have to be the killer.
I was trolling her, and this guy literally whacked her.
Like, as soon as she said that, I knew she was the next one dead.
Then why would Sky
do
that in front of you?
Here, how about just vote me and then vote Sky and GG's.
I'm down for that.
Do that. I'm down with that. But I did not kill Hafu, guys. Vote me out, but get Sky after.
Did you kill Claire?
Yeah, we can emergency meet in Sky.
I may kill Claire.
Did you kill Claire?
I don't even want to say because I don't even know if I believe it.
Dakota's killed me. I think Dakota killed Hafu too.
I actually don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know, but it's
I think it might.
No, I'm actually. I think it's DK.
I'm just saying, let's just 50-50 it. And then
we can emergency
then we've got to kill her out.
I think it's Koji. And
thank
Dakota.
You for the people that believe me, because I'm not a killer. Thank you for the ones that believe me.
You are a killer. You are a killer. Wow. I think it might be Koji, because he was the only person being... Look at my hamster. He was the only person being super skeptical there. Like, so skeptical. Hafu, I need a TikTok clip. It's Nerda, what? Oh. Didn't
right,
get to
we're
type.
Gonna get Sky.
Probably.
Are you?
She voted for herself on the last round, lads. It'll be dumb not to.
Alright.
I just looked at in loving memory of
DK.
I think this round was long enough for a kill cooldown to come up, and I don't
I'm not sure.
I think this is a dumb move.
No,
I don't really like the 50-50 rule.
That would have been really close.
I don't gain much.
An emergency stop. And it would have been a really small turnover.
Nishkia,
gifting some subs there. Also, Tally Elf gifting subs. Thank you guys both so much. And can we get some hearts in the chat for the gifters? Thank you guys. Welcome to the squad, new peaches that are now members thanks to the generosity of our gifters. Thank you so, so much. Thank you guys. Well, I don't think they should have kicked her out. Cause it was like very obviously DK, so it doesn't make any sense. I really thought it was Koji there. I'm really surprised. Very surprised.
Okay.
Oh my god, again?
Nerda, what tasks have you done in admin?
Admin?
Mm-hmm. Right, as you spawned to the right.
I did it last round, it was the... Was it the floppy card flip thing?
The floppy flip flip, yes.
That was it. That's the only one I did in admin, right?
Well, I'm voting Nerd out.
Eh?
Why?
He's right.
He didn't do the swipe.
Why aren't you voting me out? I did it last round.
I did.
Koji third imposter this game. Koji's literally third imposter.
I said in general.
I just did the group test in admin last time.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what else do you have on Nerd out besides that? Because that to me isn't...
Can anyone vouch? Because I saw him run to the left reactor. Instantly.
Yeah. No, I went to the left.
He did not go
after.
To admin.
But I went up with Koji last time.
No. Because I saw you come
Wait,
from
last
the left
round?
Side. Is yeah, the one before this.
They're right, but like.
Okay, look, listen. I'm talking about this round. He said he didn't do a swipe. He said he did it last round, like the round
Titus!
Before that. That is not true, because he ran out the left side, and he came from the left side of the map to the left reactor.
Me and Koji did it together. Me and Koji went in the...
This is why you need to kill Sven first when you're
the
killer. Like, you've got to kill him first.
He stayed back in case I was a killer, and I went and did it. And I was like, yo, Koji's a bit sus because...
You would not have the time to run from left reactor all the way back to admin to swipe.
How is it just me and not Koji when Koji just said he did the exact same thing?
I mean, Koji said he did it. You didn't.
I did it last round. That's why I was like, why aren't you accusing me?
That's why
I'm willing to vote here for the content. I'm just saying.
Bro, I said I did it last round.
We have one killer. Let's go.
Wait, Nash, what do you
I need my payback from last round, dude.
I voted with the content. I don't really know what's going on. I've done and seen nothing this game.
I've done and seen. But to be honest, I feel the same, Nash. I don't really have any info this game.
Nerd out could have killed me.
Hi, Taz. Thanks for popping in the chat. Everyone now was like, I'm going to be selfish for the content. I think they've done it, though. I think they've won.
The things we do for the content, man.
Hi, Sasima. Hello. Everyone, I was like, do it for the content! It's like doing it for TikTok, but doing it for the content. Okay, let's vote on a heart. Hat time. What
bro,
we gonna
I
wear, Gary?
Bro.
I really wasn't expecting
that. Wow.
I don't want you to
the
kill
only thing that swayed me was when Nerd out said that I was sus for not going on the reactor with him, and then I was like, okay, that is a bit weird.
Let's go the other one.
I wasn't the killer, you stupid beggars.
No,
payback, B word.
It was DK.
Did you just call us pegas?
But I can't swear.
Hey, Claire, can you do a rainbow challenge with elves? That would be so cool. You know how much I love a good elf. You do know how much I love a good elf. Should we check on the subscriptions, by the way? Let's do a little cheeky... the donations, sorry. Let's go back to a donation check. We've also got Beth Kaleen, who has said, hi, Clenchmans, thank you so much for liking my mother nature on Twitter. It means so much as I spent so long on her. Your videos make my day and cheer me up when I'm feeling down. Thank you for being my inspiration. And Leah Smith says, hi, Claire, I love your videos. You've really helped me a lot mentally during quarantine. My depression has been getting worse, but you've helped. I'm happy to see you helping out the animals. Most people only see them as food instead of living beings like us. Happy to help. Leah, thank you so, so much. Blair Tonkin has donated as well. Blair, thank you so, so much. We've also got Ashley Faith, who says, so happy to support, wish I could donate more. Thank you for working to save our planet one charity at a time. 20 is huge. Thank you so, so, so much. What does this little thing mean? Ooh, I don't know what that means. I can't click it. I'm intrigued though. Also, wait, they're not in a game, are they? It's gone very quiet. No, we're all good. We've also got
Chelsea Mooncat, who's donated £10. We've got Danny Work, who's donated £30. Mish Keo, who's donated £20. Tasha, who's donated £50. And Anonymous, who's donated £20 as well. Tasha, I said I was going to match yours last time. I didn't get a chance to do it until now. So let me go ahead and match your donation too. How can I get it up easily on my phone? Wait, I'm just going to switch back to Among Us for a second while I'll do it after this game, but I will donate, okay? I will donate. I'll get it ready. Okay. I have only had one imposter this whole game. I'm trying to stay with people now because I don't want to keep dying. Have I got any tasks this way? I do. So I'm gonna go back. Wait, you guys are here, okay. I wanna try and stay with people. I don't wanna die straight away. I hate dying straight away. Cause that's exactly what I did last round, you know? So I don't wanna do that. I don't think Dakotas would have it twice. Wait, why am I going in there? Suspicious behavior. Sky, why is Sky following me? Got Flutter here as well, and Lexi. Okay, I'm with a group. There's safety in numbers, you know? Sometimes it's better to be in, like, with a bunch of people. So, this is all good. Pop that on. Yeah, if you guys do donate, we'll read the donations out in between rounds. So, you'll get your message read out. So, hopefully that is a good little... Oh, no. A good little push to help you guys donate. And I am very, very thankful. We're trying to raise £10,000. £10,000 for the animals, so yes. Exciting times. It actually goes to the WWF Amazon campaign, which is to try and raise money to... Ooh, Lexi's... Is Lexi on comms or is she doing a task? Wow, okay.
Okay. Claire, I so thought that was you killing me.
Really?
I don't have any info on this body. It's between admin and vitals and the emergency button. Like, between... Perfectly between all of them.
Oh, love that.
I've been left side the whole game.
Nothing.
I've seen Hafu left side. And I've seen...
And Flutter and Lexi and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who was it? Was Sven there?
Nope. Yeah, Sven was that.
I saw Sven at the top
part. I fixed lights. Where'd you end this game, Hafu?
Yeah.
I am at cams right now. I just got to cams.
Wait,
Claire's
what?
With me at the walkie-talkie room.
You went from chem area to the bottom next to O2. You ran out with a group with red, purple, and pink. Pink was in weapons. Lexi went back to lights. You went into admin with Sky.
I opened weapons
store. Now you're back at
I opened weapons store. So I think Flutter went comm store, and then you're I go to lights as soon as.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, but I saw you run into admin, like literally the admin.
I did not run into admin.
I literally saw it.
No.
On
cams.
When did
you ran from the left side above the wheel that you spin.
No, I didn't.
Well, that's enough info.
Oh,
I sent on cams. You ran in there with Sky.
I did not run
into
Sky.
Into admin, Sven?
I'll be...
In to the admin area,
Sven?
Yes, the left door.
I can't remember what I had for lunch.
Well, he... perfectly described the people who were running
like,
there.
That's the best
info
we've got. It does not.
And to be fair,
it doesn't make sense. You go from left side into admin.
No, I
run
to lights almost every time. I'm always at lights.
But also, Sven did come into.
Lights got
cut
out instantly.
I did see you running.
Are we voting? Oh, we skipping.
For the content.
I insta fixed light at the start as well.
For the content.
For the content. Woo!
It could be a good call.
I don't want to go against someone's
like,
big brain.
I only voted
have.
Because she's saying she didn't go in. I literally saw
Sven's
her go.
Sven's brain is massive. It actually is. I'm like, what? I just do not remember that much. Wow. That's why you gotta kill Sven early, okay? Sven always has to die early if you are the imposter. Just to warn you guys, if you ever play with him, kill him. Kill him! Ooh, look at those guys locked in there together. Whole gang locked in there. I never got to do this task, so I'm gonna go do it now. Cause see lots of loves in the chat. Do little supports there. Love that. Thank you guys. Also, BaseGirl4. Thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Why is everyone together? Grouping's cheating. Don't group gang. Don't like it. It's not fair on the killer. Get away from me! Even if it means me dying, I will accept that. Pew pew pew. Oh, my door's locked. Pew 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 pew. Oh, I've missed two this round. That makes me so angry. Task completed. Pew, 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 pew. Should I... Oh. Oh, Koji! Oh.
Okay, okay. You're gonna hate me. Tell me where everyone is so I don't mess up this time.
I'm in lab.
I'm not gonna trust anything you say.
I'm just about to fix lights.
I'm doing the pew-pew below comms. Well, I just finished, actually.
I just walked through admin and I'm walking into lab to do my task there.
You sound like a killer.
Sure.
No, it's not who I was in lab.
Where is that? Again?
Yeah, no, just say. We don't...
It's on the cam. It was on the cam next to the trash chute, and I saw two people. One went left, one went up. I think pretty sure it was the one that went up, but
is it outside?
I choked. No, it's inside. I choked.
We can't all have Sven.
What are you saying?
Brain I can't pathways. Remember
which colors it
I have no top. Idea what you just said.
Yeah, what are you trying to say?
I told you to get glasses.
I saw someone kill, and I can't remember which color it was. It was. I think DK
that's real sus. Real sus, please.
I think DK saw it, and then I don't know who went up. I would have to go back in my recording, but I know that's not allowed. So I don't know who it was. And I tried seeing them as I came down, but the lights went off, and I couldn't see them. And I don't know who
I'm
it
voting
was.
Nerd out.
No!
No, we're skipping.
No,
skip.
I have no idea what just happened.
Yeah, I saw someone kill, and I don't know who it was.
So I'm pretty sure we got halfway out, and it was right, because it's only one kill, so...
It must have been. She literally lied.
There was two people saw the kill happen. I think there's still two killers.
No.
Really?
Oh my god.
Sven's laughing in, like, shock, so... I think
oh, yeah, you're not muted, Claire.
Oh, thank you. Sorry! I think it has to be Nerd Out, right?
Bro, I'm telling you.
I'm sorry.
No, you gotta stop talking. Like,
I'm so sorry. I was
like, bro. How are you gonna say there's two killers? Like, she literally lied about her location.
Like, well, there's not gonna be two killers. If somebody is really stupid, or there's two killers. There was two people.
I could be five head and I could be a killer, but dude, I actually got her out. Like,
it's not Sven.
Chill.
It's not Sven.
And it's obviously not Claire, because Claire just, you know, made it very clear.
Sorry!
I saw Lexi go up central.
Although, it would be good killer IQ to do that.
I think one of them's
DK. Alright, stop talking.
I think one of them's DK.
You're gonna mess with people their brains.
Do me a favor.
I'm skipping at 7. Never vote on 7 if we're not sure.
I'm so stressed.
You gotta do me a favor, bro. You gotta stop throwing names out left and right. It's insane.
Oh, thank you, Stacey. Hope work's good. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Well, usually I'm right.
I hope work's okay. Good. Good for our two, Stacey.
Everyone remember when Nerd Out said usually he's right, so when you know I'm not a killer, so
we can
he's
never right. Game. Oh, it works okay, Stacey. So does everyone in the game now.
Okay, why'd you vote for yourself, man?
Next time you find a body, just say where it is and then nothing else.
Okay.
I like playing chaotic games. They're so much more fun. So much more fun. Okay. We're going to storage. Imagine if I'd left from Icon and I was like, oh, it feels so good to kill. That would have been pretty bad. Thanks. Oh, I've got to go back. Oh, I hate this one. I hate going backwards. You know when like, you go for a walk and like you've got to go backwards and forwards? I hate that. Ba-ding. Oh, so many double tasks. I love that's how chaotic this game is. This is my favorite one.
Yeah, honestly, what is going on?
Okay, I think it's Nash, it's Finos, it's Flutter. No, maybe you, Lexi.
Wait, it's Nerd Out.
Not me, Alexis.
Nerd Out, obviously.
Flutter saw
right.
Me scan.
The body, yes. Nerd Out, unfortunately, he's rest in peace. We'll be seeing you. he is above the electric door.
Which one?
I don't think it's Lexi at that point, because she is in between the decom doors, and I came from the bottom.
Indeed.
Yeah. I just want to say I'm the one that turned lights on, and I could have let the round. I could have won the game if I was a killer because nobody was near it.
It's definitely not me or Lexi for this kill because I literally wished a scan and then I scanned afterwards and then I walked down.
So you can hard vouch, yeah? You both were in medbay from pretty much the start.
Yeah. We walked there.
I think both of you are clear.
Alden,
character development.
Pardon?
Nash is the only person that I've barely seen, you know.
Yeah. I'll do no two.
I can black. I can back Clare, Sven, and Flutter. DK, like just.
I'm the only one that turned the light on.
Yeah.
What? You're vouching for the whole lobby.
No, I think Clare and Sven I can definitely back.
Nash is the appropriate vote here based on.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Nash is the only one I can't.
Because literally no one can vouch for you at all in round.
I haven't seen you at all.
So?
I haven't seen any.
You're like a ninja.
Find a partner and stick near him.
I am pretty confident we got a killer. Like, I don't think we can vote.
I don't think we have so many.
I just turned the lights on when I could have won the game.
Okay, wait. Claire and Lexi, who did you vote for?
I voted for Nash.
Lexi, who did you vote for? Oh my god, we have to vote DK to tie Flutter.
Tie it.
Go for DK.
Wait, why are we tying?
Because we got Hafu.
Yeah, we don't have to vote here.
We could have just won the game. Nash has no vote.
I'm not sure if it's him.
How?
If Sven tells us to do it, I think we just do it. I've got so many
content, lads.
I've got so many tasks. What if it's DK? I don't know. I've got so much to do. I feel like I'm letting the team down because I'm just giggling too much. I am in a great old mood, though. This has just been fun. Really fun. I do have to break off to get ready for my Korean class at some point, though. I might as well do this one since I'm, like, right here. Bing. And then I've got to go to... It's Nash. Oh, no. Okay, with the whole gang's here. I should be safe because the whole gang's here. It's fine. But people won't kill me in front of everyone. It's fine. I will be safe. Where is this stupid planet? There we go. Okay, and then I've got to do this one. And then I think I'm done. I think once I've done this, all my tasks are done. I think. Yeah. Oh no, I've got one more. Someone just came out of there, didn't they? I've got, the lights are off and I've got to go to Deacon's home. Are you kidding?
Well, that's a free win.
What?
DK?
I don't know where the body is because lights are off, but I report it right below the ship. And thank God I found it because I think we were about to lose because of lights.
Wait, was it nearly like...
I mean, if there was two killers, we probably would have lost here. Like this round.
I'm just saying.
Forever.
Whoever the killer is on lights right now.
Guys, Nash is the only person that I haven't seen.
If the killer is at light, I can clear Claire because she was in decom.
Yeah.
So right now it's between DK and Nash. I'm willing to.
Okay, can I say this?
It's between DK and Nash.
Sven, can I say something real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Something. All right, listen. You agree the lights were out for a long time. I would not have clicked report. Because I would have won the game if I was a killer. Because it would have ticked out. I would have took the chance of it ticking out.
I mean, how are you going to kill three people? That takes like 1.5 minutes if you wanted to win the game.
I'm talking about the lights. Like when lights are out for a certain time, you win the game. You know what I'm saying?
No, you don't.
Wait, you don't?
No.
No.
Wait, isn't that how it works?
It might be different.
Wait, if the lights timer ticks down... You don't win the game?
It just stays off. Like,
that's just generated, isn't it?
I'm not kidding you.
Wait, damn. I'm like the dumbest. Okay, I'm the dumbest one.
You've been bamboozled.
All right, well, I believe that. So, whatever, man. I don't even care what you vote. Vote whatever the hell you want.
I still think Nash.
I'm voting who I think it is.
Who did you vote?
I'm voting Nash, bro. This guy has not been vouched at all.
Why can't you vouch for me that round?
Nobody's seen you. I haven't seen you.
Yes, I have been seen by multiple people. DK being one of them, but he said nothing.
Maybe I'm the killer.
If it's not Nash, it must be DK, but I think
I'm a vibe killer. DK. My bad. I didn't see Cam light.
Don't lie to me.
Okay, I just want to say, I did see DK on the comms. Okay?
That you guys had Nash so early, but Sven tied the vote.
Trying to order food.
If you're sure you got me, why would you not want to vote 1v6?
That was the most
important
game ever.
Oh my gosh, Nicole, what? You donated for the WWF and you just donated 20 subs. Are you kidding me? Thank you so, so much. Guys, can we give some love, put some hearts in the chat? If you can type in the chat, please put some hearts to say thank you to Nicole. Nicole, what? That is so crazy. What have I done to deserve such an amazing community? I do not know, but I appreciate you guys so, so much. Do you want a Darcy check? Because he's just about to jump on my desk. Darcy! Darcy! Come here, Papa. Come on. It's Darcy! Darcy wanted to come and say thank you for the subs. It's rare that we get a car, so this is exciting. A Parcelerino! Go on, Papa. The window's not open though, baby. And you can't sit in front of me because I'm playing, okay? Okay, Gangalang, we are not... the killer. So I just want to make sure my mic was off before I said that, so that I didn't go ahead and ruin everything yet again. Maybe that could be my new tactic, being like, lol, I sure hate being crewmate. And everyone's like, oh, Claire, your microphone's still on. I was like, oh no, I did not realize that. I don't know why I talk like Little Bo Peep when I'm trying to think of dastardly plans. Don't know why that's a thing, but it is a thing. Thank you so, so much, Nicole. Also, I know there's some more messages to catch up on and also some more donations to catch up on. So we will be trying to do that as well. Don't even worry. Don't worry, your little socks, okay? I'm flying through these tasks. Flying through them like there is no tomorrow. No tomorrow. Okay, there we go. And then I don't have anything in DCOM and I don't want to go there unless I have to. I saw Hafu in here. That's all I've got to add to that. I think Hafu just went to DCOM. I doubt she'd have got it twice in a row, but you never know. You never know. There's Nush. He had it last time, so maybe I'll be safe. Okay, and then let's head into here. Do this little cheekalaroo here. Thing is, when I do tasks, my brain doesn't actually take in which tasks I'm doing. So at no point do I think, oh, I'm doing download. Some people are like, Claire, what task did you do? I'm like, eh. I don't know, Stario. I'm pretty near that one though, so I should probably do that. Boop. Boom. And then into comms. Nash has just gone running out of there.
Okay.
Look
okay.
For these bodies forever. I can hard clear Dakota because we were in
double kill,
Spes.
Double kill.
We were in Spes together, and when we got out on vitals, there were already two deaths, and I don't think kill cooldown came up. So I feel like I can hard clear Dakota's.
Do we have the
we were doing the same task the whole time.
Both?
I found one. One in cams.
Anyone seen another buddy by any chance? Rip.
Oh, was it in medbay?
But I will say Sven came out of left door and the bodies had been dead for a while, so I have sus on you.
Wait, left
I don't know where anyone else. Bottom, you left out of O2 door.
True.
I think I saw Claire at med a couple times or something. I don't know.
That was a long time ago, though.
Yes, but like, the bodies have been dead for a long time.
Well, I just came up from admin and somebody shot out of the med thing on the right side, but I can't remember the color.
Oh, for God's sake.
I think it was black. I think it was black.
I did set on camps for a bit and I saw Lexi like strolling around there, but for the rest of the round, I've stuck with her and she hasn't killed me.
Yeah, and I...
You stuck on camps for a while?
Hey, guys!
That's where the body is.
Like 5 seconds, literally at the start, I saw Sky in the bottom. She was doing the wheels. Sven? Maybe Lexi can vouch for that. Yeah.
No, Sven and I were together a lot and Sven's ruthless. He'd kill me. He would. Can confirm. He would kill me.
Yes, I said that too. Like,
and I would kill him
you would
too,
not think
so...
twice.
Honestly.
I was on the bottom left and watched him.
Was it?
Yeah, that's where I saw
Nash, Nash, where were you at the end?
You never went to camp? You never took a kill?
I've been literally everywhere. I've literally got three tasks left and they're all in O2.
I mean, I think the killer just ran in from the right side.
Mm-hmm. I've done loads.
I'm sus on Flutter and
Sven. I've only got four tasks left.
Those are my susses.
Oh my god, okay. Just keep an eye out.
Wait, Lexi, Flutter was there at the start as well, no? in the bottom area.
I was too busy trying not. I was too busy going Sven.
Did I see national?
No, no, before that. Before that.
I went to Lush. I thought it was. I thought I saw Nash run out, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I am very sus of Nash now, though. I thought that's what I saw. I honestly thought that that was what I saw. I think it was. I'm gonna keep my sus there. I've placed my sus within the group, so everyone knows where my sus lies. So if it comes up again, then I can just say it. Oh my! I knew that was about to happen. I knew that was about to happen. No, they're gonna find my body right now. Wait, did Dakota just run by it?
Okay.
Oh, the lights were off.
Oh, wait, I had a report button, but I didn't see it.
Flutter.
This is communications, I think, right?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so, I can clear like on this kill.
Yeah, Sven, I was with Nerd Out and Sven. But I mean, at the end.
I'm on
at the very end.
Yeah, I'm on the rocket ship, like with the square thingy.
The weapons one, yeah.
I don't think Sven could have gotten this kill. Anyway, Flutter, where you at?
I literally walked to Decontent at the start of this very round and I just did all my tasks in there.
Okay.
Wait, from top or bottom?
From admin.
From bottom, from admin.
Oh, okay. I did the rocket and then I did I'm literally with Lexi right now in lab.
You did the rocket first? Sven, did you see him?
I only saw Lexi, he probably was there before us.
Yeah, I did it. It was the first one.
Yeah, he did. Yeah.
You started rocket?
And I had my little switchy node.
He started... Wait, what was the other task that you did, Nerd Out?
The little switch...
Yeah, okay, yeah, I can back him.
Nash, what's your path?
We did the same task the other way around, because Sasuke was going to kill me.
Dude, I'm always sus of Nash, I don't know what it is.
Nash, she does get it a lot. He does.
I'll answer.
Darcy's on my desk, by the way.
The start, to O2, and I was with this vent, and I just did the wheels. And then I was about to do the
gas. Sven wasn't at O2.
Yeah, you were at the start.
Wait, this round?
Yeah,
this round.
It was Nash that went past me.
No,
I hope people remember that I said that.
Was I?
I'm pretty sure Nash.
I don't even remember myself.
My brain just immediately forgot.
No.
Best girl four, by the way. Thank you for such being from the base girl four.
Lexi, I did not run up with you, right? I found you.
No, I forgot what I did. Wait, what?
I want Ollie.
I'm always sus of Nash, no matter what.
It's because he's quiet. He's too busy putting ketchup on his Sunday dinner, you know?
Duda Silva Rajo, it's my birthday! I'll sing happy birthday to Duda once they're finished.
Wait, I actually do think it's Nash, though.
Yes, it is Nash!
I do think it's him, too, but...
I think it's Nash.
Ooh, we could call a meeting.
I do think Hafu is clear, because she went hard for me.
How many tasks has everybody got left? I've got one.
I don't know, wait, give me a sec. Yeah, one.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Duda! Happy birthday to you! Are they gonna be able to call this? No, I knew they were gonna do an emergency so that you couldn't do the call. I knew it! Hey, that was speedy. And I've got one more. I've just gotta finish off my little drippity drip drips. I don't feel like anyone's gonna call this though. But it is Nash. It definitely is Nash. Okay, all my taskies are done. So, we got Nerd out here, but we've got to follow Flutter and Nash. Okay, Flutter's going to kill Hafu. Yep. We saw that happen live. Literally saw that live. There's my little space hamster. Dakota's going to be like, well, I saw. Oh, wow.
Holly, it must be Nash.
It must be, right?
What you see, Nerd out?
Hello?
Hello, Nerd Out. Hello, self-report. Hello.
Okay, I was so confident.
Oh my gosh, Sven is
got
no
chill.
I
saw nobody and just Hafu's body.
That's interesting, because I left Hafu at the square thingy where you click the squares on the rocket ship, and Nerd Out passed me in the thing where I had the task. I had to do the temperature. He ran in there, and he probably killed and self-reported. Pog.
No, I could have easily killed you there.
You could have, but I knew Hafu was behind me, so if you would have killed, she would have ran in and found you.
No, she's nowhere near behind you. She's like behind...
She ran back out?
She goes down, she's like down past storage.
Baby.
I was on my way to the office to check vitals because I've done all
that. No, the fact that you're not like, you're not going crazy on stuff just makes me suspect of you.
Bro, I'm trying to be normal. Come on.
The only reason I'm sus of Nash is because we were all curious of him and said we'd do an emergency meeting, and then straight away there was an emergency. So, why?
I might have actually downed a shoot, though.
How's there an emergency? Wait, how's there? What do you mean emergency?
Because when there's a crisis, when there's a crisis, you can't call an emergency meeting. Before the end of the last meeting, we said we'll emergency meeting.
That's common sense.
Okay, this is hard because it's between fucking four people right now.
Okay,
I think I can hard clear Lexi because we definitely would have killed each other here.
Yeah.
Okay. This
is either a self-report or a Nash thing.
I'll finish my task, by
nobody's
the way.
Sven, it's not DK.
I'm sorry, I can't control
it. Nerd out or Nash?
I thought Butter a lot.
I'm voting Nash, Nash.
I'm voting Nash.
Lexi can clear me from earlier rounds.
You lot have just taken the facts out in history.
Wow.
Okay, maybe we have to call a meeting and just.
Yeah.
You know, if you want to go to me,
okay.
Finish the sabotage quick.
We need to follow Flutter. I don't know what her plan is, but I'm interested to find out. Let's follow. Yep. She's just called an emergency. She's gonna kill Sven. No, she's not gonna kill Sven. Is she? No. Wait, does she only need one more kill? No, she needs a few.
It's DK, bro! Vote DK! He was left side reactor. I stuck on the right side. He never pressed it.
Bro, I'm holding the left one.
No.
Bro, I was hardcore waiting. Bro, listen, Sven, you're actually so dumb.
Spence the third imposter.
Wait.
Listen, hold on.
It wasn't Nash.
You're actually throwing right now.
It wasn't Nash.
That took like 10 seconds, bro. I left you at the left and I ran to the right.
I think the other is really rushing up because Dakotas was literally hard cleared when there was a round with a double kill.
There was a double kill and I was happy the whole time. You're just throwing. It's Sven's doing something.
I think you just
thought maybe Sven's the killer.
So why did you not press it?
I'm close with you now, Sven.
No one's
suspicious. I wasn't paying attention now.
She's playing this so well.
I was pressing it.
I mean, that took like 10 seconds, homie.
You guys think DK.
Maybe it did, but bro, I'm hard cleared. So you're throwing. Either you're the killer or something's happening.
I'm not the killer, I swear. Who was with you?
Unless Sven's got 1,000 IQ today.
I saw someone else go to the left.
Nobody came with me.
I was in the right.
I swear I saw
Sven, pink. Nobody was on the thing. I clicked it.
I swear I saw pink with you, bro. Going
DK did report my body.
Me, Lexi,
No, he did.
Guys,
he did.
I'm pretty sure Sven was pulling
nerd out.
No,
I was holding anyone at the table.
Lexi was there for a little bit and then disappeared.
I think Nerd out and Lexi are clear, and it's DK and Flutter. I think we have to vote Flutter because I saw Flutter go to the left side.
I'm hard cleared, guys. I'm hard cleared by Hafu, and she died. And there was a double kill.
Lexi can literally clear me.
Guys, we gotta vote Sven. We gotta vote Sven. He's pulling something on
me. Guys, trust me.
If you're a crewmate,
press for 10 seconds.
He was going after. Guys, if you're a crewmate, you'll vote Sven right now. If you're a crewmate,
he's telling Flutter to vote for Sven. As long as it's two of them and they vote for the same person.
He's fooling you right now.
Please, Lexi, I beg you.
If you're a crewmate,
they need Lexi to save her. If Lexi does that, wow.
How do you skip Lexi?
I don't.
That's like the last thing you want to do. We have
you're
to vote.
Me here. You guys
it's literally DK
here.
And Flutter. We have to vote.
No, it's
Flutter.
Not, Sven. You're pulling something right now, Sven, and it's not working.
Whoa! If they both get killed, they've won. If they can both kill this round, they've won. So they both need to stay on someone. They need to stay on someone. I think Flutter is gonna. I know she's doing the task, but why would you do it? Yes, kill. Oh, he's a bit too far away now.
No.
Bro.
Lexi, we were clear.
Flutter, I am so sorry, Flutter. I have to say something. Flutter, I have to say something. I didn't want to kill Hafu first.
Did I get four or five kills there, fucking?
Dakotas, did you kill anyone?
Well, I am bald after that
yes,
game.
Yes, I killed someone at the end for the W.
Yeah, at the end.
Okay, so it wasn't super my fault because he never killed anyone. And
no,
I've never seen Dakotas not kill me on cooldown.
Then I kept seeing you, and I was like,
"That's my fault."
Like, I couldn't kill anyone.
Yeah, you cannot skip because there were two killers and five people.
Well, no, I wasn't in my chat to clip it because I was sat here.
And you definitely had to go with me because you know I will slice your throat as soon as my kill cooldown.
I know.
So, but how did you know it was? It's two killers. Everybody saw that when the
kill cooldown. We didn't vote. We never voted.
Guys,
we didn't vote. Actually,
I want to know why. Okay. No one told me.
We voted Nash, but the safest thing at five left, the way Nash was talking, was to just vote another person at that point.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah, mate. I was spun out. When Sven said there's two killers, that's what spun me out. Because I was like, what? How? Bro, my head.
So why did you skip?
I was genuine. I need you to see you guys to send a clip. It was actually me sat there like, what do I do with it?
Guys, I think this is going to be my final game. So... let me know what I should wear for my final heart because I need to get ready for my lesson. I'm going to go for all food ones because I'm also kind of hungry. So we'll go egg, cherry, cheese, banana, and what's another food? I guess you can eat a flower and a flower. There we go. So let me know what I should wear for my final game. No flamingo. We don't need flamingos. Claire, what's your favorite BTS member? I don't know. I flick between them all so often. So all of them. They're all great. Can you say hi, Dylan? I can. Hi, Dylan. Hello, hello, hello. You guys are voting for a little egghead. So let me put my little egghead on. There we go. And then I'm going to check. Wait, I'm going to match that donation first. So that was 50. Let me just do that real quick. And then we will check donations, but I don't want to bring it up while I'm donating because otherwise I just really saw my details to the world and obviously I don't really want to do that. So I'm going to match that £50 donation. Let me just go ahead and do that now. So you should see my name pop up. Oh, security code. And then I will have to jump off and I know Lexi, Bubba, and feed the doggers before my lesson. So... there we go. Also, Leah Simsy 2020, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Clay, you pronounced my surname wrong. Stacy Lever, it's pronounced Lever. Oh, sorry. It's kind of spelt Lever, so that's why I go a little bit confused. But Lever, am I saying that right now? Hopefully I am. Okay, so did my name just do a little popple up? Hopefully it did. Let's go ahead and switch to this so we can check in on donations. So I've just donated my £50. Jess donated £5 as well. And Jaken says, sorry it's not much. I've spent a little too much donating subs, but I hope this helps. I've been watching you for over 2 years now. I love watching you, listening to your videos while I work. Thank you for being awesome. Jay, thank you so, so much. Ooh, and we are back. We are back with some Among Us. So let's switch out here. It's not me, is it? Because I've got tasks. No, I'm all good. I wasn't sure for a minute then. I'm like, is it me? Am I the imposter? We got other people coming in, so this is good. Like, am I on that one? No, I'm not. I'm not on that one. Also, can you guys hear the doggos wilding? Because the doggos have been wilding quite hard right now. Katrina1990, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. That was a long one. That's kind of rude, making me do it for all that time. Where's the little fluffy planet? There it is. There we go. Have I got scan? I do have scan. Can I hard clear anyone? Is anyone doing it? Koji's faking scan. Koji's faking scan. Koji's faking scan. Koji's faking scan.
Sven first?
I'm alive.
Oh my god, I actually thought it's him. I was avoiding him so much.
Yeah, I was like, Sven's gonna kill me first to like get back at me for not voting for DK.
What?
I thought he'd kill me, so I went on cams.
Where was the body?
It's actually the Codis because I saw his body on the dead body as I ran into it, and I was waiting for him to say something if he's gonna claim he's
Flutter.
Not there.
You know what's funny? The lights are out, so how'd you see me?
Because I literally just ran into the body and I saw you.
You're
on top of it.
I'm not on the body. No, Flutter's lying. Guys,
the
lights are out and she's calling me.
Where is the body?
Last game teammates, now not.
Friendship ended.
Last game, this game, I don't think so. We'll be seeing you.
Okay.
let me talk. The body is in between comms and weapons. And I saw the report button and I decided to run a little bit further to see whose body is this. And if I see anybody on the body itself, and I literally just see Dakota's standing right on top, that's them. Please vote Dakota's. It's 100% him. If you don't want to vote,
okay, can I just say something real quick? In case I die in a future round, I just went to do scan and Koji was faking his scan because I could still do it while he was stood on it. I'm sorry, Koji.
Oh my god, I haven't completed it. Does anyone have it, please? Does anyone have it? This is my first game. Guys, this is my first game.
Spider self-reporting just now. She said, don't be distracted. She's self-reporting. Okay,
guys. What are we voting for?
I don't know what to do this round, but I just want to. Just in case I die. Just in case I die.
I have Medbay still. Please, someone come and confirm it. This is literally the first game I've survived.
Who did you vote for?
Oh, bro, this is
Sky, who did you vote for?
I voted for Koji.
Oh my god! I literally, this is the first game in an hour.
No way!
You are kidding me. I was red face scanning. I actually.
It could be Nash and
Flutter.
It could be Nash.
If I'm wrong, Koji, I'm so sorry, but I could use it the whole time.
I'm just standing on top of a body.
We gotta stop talking over each other.
I was right to call that out, wasn't I? Like, please, I hate throwing Koji under the bus, but have I not got a task in here? What the hell? What the hell? Where is it? Oh, there we go. But I was definitely right to call that out. Because I thought if I die, then it's so obvious.
No! I hope the lights are on.
Yeah. You can only call it when it's on.
Okay.
I was just letting you do it.
I called this meeting to say that, Flutter, we were teammates before, but I don't like you anymore.
Pardon? Okay.
I'm kidding.
Do we just, like, randomly vote Flutter out and just see who won?
No, I kind of.
If you're gonna vote out like that,
why don't we do
then,
Flutter
then
one round?
Then we vote both of them.
And then just reset.
Yeah.
Hold up. Dakota, if it was not you, where were you the first round? Please walk me through your path.
Okay.
Second. We gotta stop shouting over each other because it's just gonna ruin these games.
Sure, but you just interrupted Dakota explaining where he was. So can we?
Nash, can I say something to you?
I was referring to you
right now, it's an intense moment where two people are on a body. So when there's an intense moment, that's okay. It's not like people are just trying to.
They're not yelling.
Yeah, it's fine.
Too much.
I think we do Flutter this round and Dakota's next round.
Can I please get an answer to my question?
my answer is that I wasn't on top of a body, so I don't got to explain anything to you. I wasn't even standing on a body.
Where were you? If you're not between comms and
I was going on to a task, doing what I do as a crewmate. At the end of this round, when you see and you're a crewmate, you're gonna feel foolish.
Can I just say?
Sure.
There's no way DK stands on a body long enough for.
I don't understand why you're getting frustrated, Flutter.
Like,
I saw you walk on top of a dead body, and you're saying you're not it, and you're.
You saw me walk on top of a dead body with the lights off.
I say we eat them both.
I was on top of it.
Okay.
How does that make sense?
Because there's no way DK stands on a body with lights off long enough.
Vote me next. I'm a crewmate. I'll happily vote me next. I don't care. If you're a crewmate, you're a third imposter.
Why would I call this?
Last time you said two and you were the killer, DK.
Oh. Intense.
Was I wrong about Koji, guys? If I am, I feel awful. But I definitely had my scan the whole time. Like, it said use. And if somebody is faking a scan, if someone's doing a scan correctly, you can't use it. Okay, are we doing the other one this time?
I respect this.
Can we do it?
Yeah, we just do it and then see what we
Unless Koji
one.
Wasn't one.
Yeah, and now if Koji isn't one, I feel really bad. But it definitely said use. It said use the whole time he was on the scanner. So I don't know. Unless he was like he had his map up or something. Yeah, you can get rid of me next if you think that.
Oh my god, let's just get rid of one each other.
Everyone just kill everyone!
Play the game serious.
Kill free game.
Mad. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Well, who was it then? Wait, have I just clicked off that? There we go. I don't know who it is then! That means it can't have been Koji! It can't have been Koji. I don't know who it is. Was Hafu just doing a sabotage then? Is it Hafu? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Hafu's chasing me!
Hafu's chasing me. I'm freaked out now.
They got the freest win ever, bro.
Oh, yeah. Gosh, Koji, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh.
That was
I've been literally like an hour. I don't feel like I've spoken to you guys in so long.
Koji, I'm so sorry. It was letting me use the scan the whole time you were on it. And then I just panicked. Oh my God.
Bro, could you have actually Hafu's done a quiet scan? And asking who to vote at the end to sway the votes, like, yeah, you know, it's
Hafu, yeah. Hafu, were you chasing me at the end?
As soon as that round ended, I was like, yeah, Hafu's definitely.
What do you want me to do?
that was so free. Wow.
What were you doing on top of that body and not recording it?
Okay, I'm going back into my VOD and I'm going to clip it just for you. I don't know how to do this.
It's probably ping, to be honest.
Maybe you saw my body on it. You would be reported
right
away. Oh, that's
so green.
Coach, that's not
so bad. You realize the lights, Flutter, you realize the lights were out, right? So, like,
yeah, she's saying you're on her body.
It's not like I see a body from a mile away. Mm-hmm. I gotta get.
Guys, you're saying I should have clicked use. I am gonna raid Coachy to make up for it. I will let these guys know that I'm dropping out.
On top of a dead body.
Yeah, I killed Sven and I said, not the cleanest kill. And then that happened. I was like, oh.
I'm rewatching it right now. I'm rewatching it. Well, I gotta
stop. Guys, guys, I think Gid's waiting and I need to jump out to. Oh.
Ooh. You can call reactor.
Yeah, you started the game.
You can call. Wait, you just call reactor? Or are we playing it?
Are we cancelling it or are we just gonna call
yeah,
reactor?
Do you mind if we reactor. Do cancel it? Because I've got a Korean lesson.
Oh, I love that for you.
Yeah, not so much because I've not revised, so probably not.
Oh, what?
It's Sky, it's Sky.
Who? Oh, really?
Oh, I jumped out.
Oh, it's fine. You can just rejoin after. We're just letting it reset.
But yeah, okay. Gid will join after me.
Send the code in.
But thank you guys for playing, and Koji, I'm sorry again.
All good.
Day, Claire.
Take it easy.
You guys too. Thank you so much. Bye.
Sorry about that.
Guys, I'm sorry. I should have checked it. I didn't know that there was like a difference in doing that. I'm so, so sorry. To make up for it, we're going to raid Koji, okay? So thank you guys so, so much for playing. Please, 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 as many people as possible, go and raid him. Go show him a bunch of love. He's absolutely lovely and wonderful. And Leah Simsy, thank you. So- oh, sorry, Egypt21. Welcome to Peach Squad, AngelFrost1412, thank you for the 3 months. And Sims Obsessor, thank you for the 2 months. I will be seeing you guys in another stream very soon. Also, there's a new video up today on Clare Siobhan. And I'll see you guys in another video. Bye!